Where is that? The intro? Oh, that is from
Werenberg
Theaters.
At least I didn't see any.
Hello, hello.
Werenberg.
Werenberg. Werenberg. Werenberg. All right, doing some Zombie Royale with Sergeant Power Glove and Echoes. And then we got Mayor Sheriff over here. He's going solo. He's going to kick some ass. He's going to join us here soon. All right, let's fucking do it.
Chaos.
Let's go.
I'll let you know, this mode will get your heart racing.
Oh, thank you, Power Glove.
Hey, Chaos, how are you?
Sure.
I'm doing double duty.
Going, I love the Power Glove. Unless.
Double duty. Give me a match, so Power Duty.
Do I have two chatbots going? I'm getting double chatbot.
Because I have mine going.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah. I noticed that the other day, actually. That you might have let it on from an earlier stream. I was getting double chat bot.
Double chat bot?
It's no big deal.
I guess I'm hearing it from your,
Like this?
Wait, that's three. Why is there three?
There's three. Yeah, look at it.
One's a y-a-o, a y-a-o, a y-a-o.
We got a lot going on here.
All right.
Mayor's already fallen.
Well, this is the warm-up.
All right, so with this, with the Zombie Royale, when you die, the game's not over. You turn into a zombie.
Okay.
And like it says, you have to collect the antivirals right there. When you're a zombie, there's two ways you can come back to being a human. You can either kill a human or collect two of those antivirals. And the humans drop those antivirals when they die. And you'll be able to see them on the mini-map in the top left.
I got them.
Little IV-looking things.
So solos is just regular, huh?
Yeah, I believe. Solos is gonna be hard to play. It's hard to find a game because most people are on this now.
Yep, Steven fucking Glansberg playing by himself. You like that one?
Steven fucking Glansberg. I have to warn you guys, I was part of a LAN party this weekend, and I'm pretty fucking sharp right now.
Oh.
I was playing with my dad.
I beat my dad.
Pentium 3.
Here we go.
Play Quake.
That's
We were playing Half-Life 2, okay? Why am I squad leader? I want to be squad leader. You'll
become a zombie if you die. I want to be squad leader.
There's a multiplayer option in Half-Life 2.
Alrighty. Alright, I guess we're going.
And I would, whenever you guys are a squad leader, avoid Superstar Store at all costs right now.
Okay. Drop in.
Oh, it's so dark and ominous. I want to be a werewolf.
Wait till you have a zombie chasing you. It's pretty wild. Caution! Zombies are immune
to the gas. Oh, zombies are immune to the gas? That's hilarious.
Fortnite's doing a similar thing called Fort Nightmares.
Yeah, Call of Duty started this, and now I feel like almost every game has a Halloween event going now.
Well, why wouldn't they?
Overwatch does the Halloween thing too.
Yeah, Overwatch has it going, Apex has it going.
I see you guys. Oh!
How do you not KF?
Oh my god, that was epic!
I missed. No.
Are you guys on top shooting?
Yeah, I just downed the guy.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm up. I'm up here with you.
Popping armors. Popping armors.
He's on this roof behind the AC unit.
Yeah, he was shooting the fuck out of me.
Yeah, I downed him, but I couldn't finish him off. His teammates are coming.
They just opened the door.
Yeah.
Nice. You got him.
Nice. I got.
I downed him. I downed him. I'm gonna take him out. Yeah. Taking him out, Tommy.
Take him out, Tommy.
Yeah, he didn't hear me. I cracked his armor. Yeah, he got me.
He got
you? Yeah, he got me.
Alright. Is he on the roof?
Yeah, on the roof, and he went inside.
Alright. Let's go get him, Power Glove. Let's go.
Okay.
He took out our boy. Let's go get him.
Look out, Tommy.
Ah, he got me as a zombie, too.
Damn. I don't... I'm not gonna lie and say I know how to get on the roof.
There's a ladder on the side.
On the side.
That's how I got up there.
Going to the ladder, going to the ladder. Oh shit, he's on them. Where'd he go?
I don't know where the ladder is! Okay.
Zombie just took off.
Yeah, the zombies, they can jump like crazy far. They're into your in the side to your left, Sleepy. In there. To your right.
They're in here?
Right here. His right eye. Now from there I don't know where they went, but that stuff on the ground, that's all mine, right at it.
Oh god.
That's a zombie. The gas grenades and they can EMP you. There he is.
Son of a bitch, he's in here.
Oh no, behind you.
This is cool.
You can press, and I don't actually know the controls on PC, but you can press and hold the jump button, you'll jump like crazy far.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Your teammate is a zombie. Help them regain their humanity.
Shit.
You can jump up on top of that roof. There you go.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And it's first a charge jump, thing with a cooldown, so.
Click.
Oh no, he got
now
me.
when you see enemies, there's different things that you can do. Like you can use the EMP blast, which kind of blurs their screen, and then you can have a gas grenade you can throw that kind of like disorients them. Also, as a zombie here, you don't necessarily have to kill somebody. I mean, those in your map in the top left, those little purple little ivy looking things, those are the antivirals. If you just pick up two of those, you'll come back. That's another zombie. You can't kill other zombies.
Oh, really? It's kind of weird.
Let's see. I can see the light.
I can see everything. The zombie is clear.
Nothing's for clearly now. The zombies eat.
We got two left. On mine. Just kidding. Nine,
two left. Two left.
This ain't Brain. No Super Mario 35. Where we getting? Where we sweep the wind?
Oh, nice, Barglove.
Wee.
He's hacking it. Wee.
I have no armor plates.
Hacking and slashing. Hacking and slashing.
Hacking and slashing and smashing.
Chopping that meat.
There's a guy. Oh god.
Watch this.
Gas him. Oh shit, that's an EMP. Ow.
Should I leave with party?
Leave. You can just go to play again. Hit cancel.
There you go.
Oh, play again. Yeah, and then it says leave with party.
Oh,
leave.
Yeah, okay. Then okay. Leave with party, yes.
Okay.
Oh.
I want to make sure we're all in the same group.
All in together now.
Hold on to your butts.
It's just gonna be fucking echoed now. We'll check out Mare. Mare right now is.
I am a genius. I'm rich and brilliant.
It sounds so weird. Oh, I know why it's doing it. I fixed it.
What's going on?
I fixed it. I had two chatbots running at once. So every command was like echoing. So it was like dip 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 better 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 better.
Okay, so you yeah, I only have mine, but you shouldn't hear my chat by it.
No.
Rob Schneider is a stapler stapler.
Wow. All right,
we should be good to go now.
I don't have. I thought I had an armor plate, dogs. 61 left. Camping on this thing.
Dropping in Mushroom Kingdom. 2-2, 2-2.
Oh. Yeah, I might as well just be playing anything at all. I'm just kidding, guys. This is an event. Yeah, Echoes, if you only got an hour, man, I'll just pop in when you gotta go.
Whatever works, man.
Yeah, dude. Just pop it in. That's some firepower. I don't want it. We got a loadout drop. If I can get to it before the gas comes. It's 100 meters away. Get my Joey Hart loadout.
Joey Hart.
He designed it.
I guess let's go to. Hold on, where is. I guess we'll go to the farmland. Dropping in hot. Let's go.
This loadout is brought to you by Joey Hart Loadout. Baby.
Fresca Gaming.
Dropping in on the farm, doing the chores.
Ooh, we got one!
Zombies are immune to the gas.
Ugh, I can't.
Thank you to Joey Yard Loadout.
Nice. Zombies are immune to the gas! Ooh, there's a pumpkin!
What's the red key for?
Someone carved a pumpkin!
The random chains? What the? Oh my lord.
Oh my lanta.
The jump scare just got me.
You guys okay? I'm coming.
No, I'm fine. It's okay. There's jump. I won't say that. I won't spoil anything else. Whew, my heart is going.
Fuck that TV. Oh, there's a dimension.
Ooh, CRT.
There's a ghost in Shania or a random chainsaw going off.
The ghost of Shania? What?
The weirdest one I think I saw was the
oh,
blood will float upwards from the ground.
Is this game sponsored by the new Saw movie?
There's Saw, there's Jason,
Saw
there's
14.
Saw 23. He was dead, but not really, but he was, but not really.
And then it turns out his son was dead, but not.
But not really.
Sleepy, open this box.
Okay.
This box behind you.
Okay.
Oh, you got the loot for the area. Nice.
That's supposed to scare me.
Did you get something to pop on your screen?
It said loot. I got the Remus loot.
No, that's not the scary Remus thing. So there's the piece of candy, whatever you got at the start of the game, there's 16 pieces throughout the map of different loot, and you just got the one for farmland.
Oh, okay, cool. But the sister was dead, but not really, but really.
And then the clone of the clone.
The clone of the clone put his soul into the doll, and then the doll killed the sister.
Dude, I'm
and then
ass, dude, I'm kicking ass.
Are you really?
Dead body.
Dude, he Let's is. He mayor. Is actually. He is.
Go to mayor cam.
We're on mayor cam. He is kicking ass.
We're gonna need to go to Patty cam.
She's in kennel cam.
Oh. Oh shit.
Hey, don't look down on kennel training. Kennel training's actually very good. Kennel training is to make a safe space for a dog that they can go. Watch for enemy. Not used as a punishment.
Ooh, green box.
Well, now
oh,
I died.
Green tea! You died.
There's a zombie up there.
That's it.
I'm off to the gulag, though.
Off to the left.
Shit. Alright. Fuck. Alright. Can you crawl to me?
Falling inside.
I'm down.
Fuck me. I got hit by a sniper.
But it was the sniper.
Your teammate is a zombie.
Becoming a zombie,
oh, your teammate is a zombie.
Oh no, mummy, I'm a zombie.
I'm a zomb!
Anna, you should have finished your meat before you had your figgy pudding. All right, I'll be back.
All right.
No need to cut to my scene for a minute. Just play the game.
Shut up, plant fairy. We're all zombies.
Are all right here.
Are we all zombies?
Okay. Yes. Oh, here it is. I remember to pay attention to the antivirals on the map in the top left. You just have to get two of them and you'll come back.
Okay.
One there. Alright, I got my second one.
Your teammate
The cool thing is when you do come back as a human, you come back with what you had before. So if you have your loadout or whatever, when you come back, you'll have your loadout again.
Oh, damn. He got me, bro.
Well, he got me.
Zombie.
So you can become human again.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I keep saying to get those antivirals. You don't have to kill anybody. Just like an, if you look at the top left of my map, those little purple icons or whatever.
Okay.
Pick up two of those and you're back.
Gotcha.
And that's how when I that's how I came back to human is I just picked up two of them. I didn't kill anybody. Going back there, there's a whole team. Must be a zombie here. Yep. Whole team in there.
Come back stronger next time.
Well, you knocked one of them out.
Yeah.
50 remain.
Play again. Being a zombie's funner than not being a zombie. I can't see anybody.
Yeah, that's why the cash drops quickly on here, especially when you kill a zombie. So you can get your load up pretty quickly, and then once you have that thermal on your thermal side on your gun, you're pretty good from there on.
Oh yeah, I bet.
It's just getting to that point.
All right. Let's do better this time. I have a better grasp of the mode now. We could do better. We can and we will.
Hans. Bobby.
We have the technology to improve.
We can rebuild him.
American truck.
Think they're saying it's enough fucking about.
I know.
Quit fucking around.
Fucking about.
Stop all the fucking. Stop eating your bagels with cream cheese and jump out the plane.
Zombie Royale. Last human team standing wins.
Stop putting crumpets in your tea.
Where are we going?
Hospital, maybe?
We should drop there.
Where?
Hospital?
Sure.
Where is that?
Hospital! Whee!
Here we go.
So dark. It's so dark. I'm scared. Oh God. Okay, it's you. I need that.
No.
I want the orange gun. Oh, that's a person! I was.
Are you gonna shoot him?
Yeah, I thought. Oh God! Okay, okay, we're getting attacked. We're getting attacked. That's so funny. Shit. Okay. All right. Somebody take this fucker out. Oh my God, that was so funny. Me and this dude were just like checking out this loot together.
Hey buddy, how's it going? Pretty cool gun, huh?
We were just like, hey, what's going on? I'm like, oh fuck, and I just shot him.
Oh, I wanted that.
Another thing, as a zombie, you always have, it's never ending UAV. So you can like drop next to your teammates and like tell them where they're at. Stuff like
damn it. I'm done. God damn it. Chaos said that was gold.
I just got a ton of money, so. No, no. Whew. God.
I'll kill him for you.
Ah. I dropped a lot of money. Oh, here's zombie. Never mind.
I got one. I'm seeing another. Oh, God. There's a guy.
Well, glad someone saw that chaos. It was just me and some other dude. I thought it was either Echoes or Sergeant Power Glove, just hanging out like looting a body. It was like, oh fuck! I killed him. That was so good.
Alright, I'm gonna go find Mr. Easy Antivirals.
I think a zombie can use the grappling hook. Whatever it is.
I'm a man.
I'm a man. I'm 40.
I'm a man. I'm 40.
Come after me.
You come after me. Sorry about your Broncos, Sergeant Power Glove.
Yeah. coach will be fired, probably.
Isn't that how it always works?
He's an idiota.
I know you hate them both, but the Niners gave Bill Belichick his worst home loss in his history as a Patriots coach.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, that was nice.
Oh, people dying.
Oh, is he? So, do you still have the ability to bring us back?
He does, yes. He can either, he can buy you back. Or, for example, say if both of you are back and I'm a zombie, you can bring me back to human form by buying me back.
Watch out! Good job, Glove! Oh, you got tons of money now. Oh! Retroact Gaming! Welcome in, man. Okay. Oh my god, such a power glove. Come on, man. You can do it. You can bring us both back.
Brother.
Or at least me.
Feeling it. Bring back. I can bring you both back. Wait. Yeah, I got money. I have money.
I'm back now.
Back.
I'm back! Yay!
If we can get our loadout, we'll be in much better position.
Flying through the sky!
Soaring so high above.
Soaring so high above!
And killing zombies gets you a lot of money, so. That'll get us our loadout quicker.
I like to be so free.
Alright, where are we supposed to go here?
Nope.
Self revive kit here, by the way. There you go.
Load out right
over there.
I'm going to that.
Alright.
Load out.
You're going to see a lot of self revives and a lot of munition boxes because zombies drop them.
What's going on, Retro Gaming?
Woo!
We're playing zombies tonight. Alright, I need to play. Shoot anything that moves that doesn't have your name above them.
Describe a video game in the simplest term possible.
I'm sorry. I killed the guy. Ooh.
You've got gas moving in. Enemy UAV over here. To stand out.
It's got no fucking ammo though. Fuck this thing.
Yeah, that's why I said the munition box. What was that?
Son of a bitch. All right, well, I'm just gonna have to work with it.
What do you need ammo for? Is that an assault rifle or an SMG or?
I think it's an assault rifle. It's a sniper and it looks like it's got thermal on it.
Let me see. Hold on. Yeah, it looks like an assault rifle here. Drop a little bit.
Does anybody have any extra? Yeah, thank you. Anybody have any extra plates?
No, I actually need one as well.
I got one, if you want it.
Ooh, ghosty.
Guy dropping in right over here. Over here.
We got guys.
Scared the hell out of me.
Down one. Look out, look out, look out, look out. I guess I killed one. Fuck!
To the right.
Son of a bitch! Who was even shooting me? How do you even see me? Oh, my zombie, your ass!
I'm behind you. Behind you. Power glove. I got you. He dropped a lot of money. Maybe I'm not getting out of this. We were surrounded everywhere.
Damn. Yeah, I downed one of them. Killed one as a zombie. I'm the best. Ooh, I'm back! Dude, I'm back!
Keep coming back. The games can last a long time because if you keep coming back, zombie, just keep going until you die as a zombie.
That's cool as fuck! I'm back, baby!
Yeah, I like it because it's never-ending action. Like, instead of just dying, you can sit there and watch your friends.
Got him.
Oh, I suck! Dude, died immediately. Oh yeah, dude was right behind that wall. I'm a zombie again now.
So when you turn into a zombie, you drop an antiviral, so you'll see a lot of humans like camping them because they're saving. You can go pick up the one you dropped, so they're protecting it for their friend.
Yeah. Power Glove, you're still alive? Are you a zombie?
I just came back. No, I just came back. It's like an Evangelion cross in the sky.
And since you're a zombie, you have never-ending UAV, so you can like tell them where people are at and stuff.
Okay.
Enemy UAV overhead. There's one of the antivirals.
You're about to head. I'm a zombie. I'm right behind you. Hi. Hello.
Sleepy, do you see the antiviral?
Do not follow me. Let them fight it out. Let's go to this building.
Sleep, what I'm saying, you have to get the antivirals.
I know, but I'm trying to get him. I'm trying to get him to a building that's safe. Go in here.
Okay.
Stay safe. I'm a zombie. I'm the safe zombie.
Proceed to the marked location and secure the area.
Watch out for razor blades and your candy apples.
Okay. Alright.
Because
there was nobody in that building.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There's a building directly to the left of you that has nobody in there. You can just go in and grab two of them.
Yeah, I know.
Right down there.
Yep.
Well, that's perfect. One there.
Got it. Cool. Yeah. Alright, like it. Alright. I'm gonna try to get back to Power Glove here.
Let's see ya. Oh shit.
I'm dropping on the roof. I'm right here with you, buddy. Alright, let's go. Come on.
It's cool.
That's my favorite thing, probably of the entire mode, is that you drop with what you had before, so you don't have to start over and find new.
I know, right? That's kind of cool. Mm-hmm. All right, hold on. Where's the gas? All right, you know what? Defend the stairwell.
Okay.
Let's see what we got in here. Huh. Going with the music box. I honestly like don't hate that we're in this building, but I think people are coming into it, so we need to defend it. Oh, all right, hey, let's move up. Let's move up the stairs. I wouldn't mind being on the roof here. If somebody has a sniper, though, we're kind
of
fucked.
Yeah, so be careful. There's a lot of thermal snipers in this mode.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thermal guns in general are a lot drop on the ground.
Enemy UAV got gas moving in.
Oh shit, yep, getting shot at. Let's go down.
Okay, we're inside. Cancel movement.
I hear movement, but I'm assuming that's you.
It's up to you two now. I can't come back anymore.
Okay, that probably means zombies. yeah, check the roof. I'll check the stairs.
Can't.
There's guys on the roof.
Well, I'll check the window. It's probably gonna change. It's probably gonna move. I'm sure the circle.
Right.
Hello.
Yep. Yeah, they're coming up. Yeah, they're on the roof.
I just go downstairs.
It's gonna be rough. Alright.
Go downstairs and go out a door.
Alright, let's do that.
They're gonna camp that roof as long as they can.
Let's go. Well, let's go there. As soon as it starts heading in. Which is about to in about 6 seconds.
Sounds like they just dropped on the ground below behind you, Sleepy.
All right, we're fine. Right, we're fine. Gas isn't moving just yet. All right, ready? Let's go, Glove.
Okay. Go.
Let's go, Glove.
Let's go. Way to go. Let's move. Big Sleep.
What is this? There's a train.
Look to the left. It might be the ghost one. No, it's just like a standard one. There's a ghosted version of the train.
All right, careful. We definitely got company.
Got that guy. Got that guy.
No. I'm running out of ammo.
That guy's down.
That was a bad guy.
Guy dropping in on you, Sleepy. Behind you.
Shit! He's got me! Son of a bitch!
The thing is, as a zombie, try to don't be aggressive. Stay as long alive as long as you can, because you can win as a zombie.
Alright.
And we have two of the five, so.
You said be aggressive or not be aggressive?
Well, right now I would be aggressive against humans. I mean, because you can win as a zombie. Yeah, it's gonna be all the zombies trying to swarm after one human.
It's gonna be Power Glove, is what it is.
You're probably gonna end up getting a victory. Yeah, look, he swarmed. There you go.
Hey, we won!
Zombie victory.
Yeah. One victory.
That poor guy, he was surrounded.
Zombie style. Does it feel like a regular victory?
It's still, I mean, it's better than nothing.
Oh, yeah, no. We did work, man. We did work.
They're bringing up the zombies.
they show the humans that won.
Oh, I see.
They won.
Hey, victory's a victory, man. I'll take it.
Third game in.
It says I placed 10th.
Yeah, so that means there was one team that won, and there were nine other zombie teams. That's why the first time I won, I'm like, hell yeah, Warzone Victory, and it was like 12th place. I'm like,
oh god.
Mayor, you can hop in. I gotta head out.
All right, I'm gonna leave the game. I gotta go take a piss real quick. But join in, Mayor. We'll do this again. I'll be right back.
Get in here.
You get in here, man.
No, or miss out.
Be right back. Dog keeps running away.
I'm gonna grab some water.
Doggy. All right, a la. All right, we got Power Glove waiting for Mayor Sheriff.
You still haven't seen any of this, and this like real scary parts yet.
I don't care if it says we got in 10th. That still was a victory.
Yeah. Like I said, it could have been like what it was before when we finished 45th or something.
Yeah, it took work.
Yeah.
You there, Mayor?
Yep.
Are you going to share your camera or?
I have it dark right now, so okay. The dog thinks it's bedtime.
Oh, okay.
I'll turn it back on when she falls asleep.
Okay, that's fine.
She keeps getting up.
That is fine. Let's do this. That was fun. Hey, Ocean Manor. What's up, Mayor Sheriff and Sleepy Time Beer? How are you?
What up, what up, what up, Ocean Manor? Ocean Manor.
I got that stuck in my head. Ocean
Manor. Gold!
Am I ready? Am I readied up?
I think you are. Yeah. B Nelly. Oh yeah, I'm still B Nelly on here. I don't know how to change my name to Sleepy Time Beer. It's whatever.
Or you go just at the top. Well, you press start or whatever it is. I guess escape on PC, and then go to the account tab, and then Activision account, and then you can change display name.
I will have to do that.
It's like 2 minutes.
Whoa. Hey, Ocean Manor's here.
Absolutely.
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll
be absolutely.
Absolutely.
Hello.
What's your favorite?
Me?
Pizza.
Yeah, probably pizza.
Oh!
I like tacos, though, a lot. Tacos, burritos.
I mean, tacos are amazing.
Huh?
Get off my boy!
I like spaghetti a lot. I like macaroni and cheese a lot.
I like SpaghettiOs.
I like dinosaur nuggets.
pasta.
I like me some chicken.
I actually do love dinosaur nuggets.
Dino nuggets used to rule. You're going to
the war zone. They still rule. Enemy
soldier incoming. I'm sure they do.
Like me some nachos.
Oh, nachos are good too. I love nachos.
Nachos are some wings.
Ooh, Buffalo Wild Wings, got big cauliflower wings. Pretty good.
Sergeant Power Glove! Be the last human team standing. What are you thinking, man? What are you thinking?
My ear.
What you thinking?
What you thinking?
We go hospital?
That's our drop zone! Get ready!
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds spooky.
Go!
Where you lead, I follow.
To the hospital! To this tiny building, actually. Oh, we got company.
What did you say? What'd you call me?
Fuck, you call me? Your primary
objective is to kill them all. Guns, please.
Mary, you okay?
I'm almost dead. I'm coming to you.
Shit.
I'm gonna try.
Alright. I'm with you. I'm here.
I had a run-in with the guy on the roof.
Alright, I have a shotgun.
So do I.
Grab a missile.
There's no ammo with it. I shot the guy and missed.
That's crazy. What Zombie posted in the Discord. The
did your dog do that?
Dog.
There's
oh, look out, look out!
There's a rock band called Dragon Force. And their lead guitarist streams on Twitch. And with all the DMCA stuff going on, they suspended his account for playing his own music.
He even said you could play his music.
That's so funny.
Take that. Herman Lee?
Yeah, Herman Lee.
Not Herman Lee. You're so cool.
So it's getting stupid about all this shit.
He was playing Guitar Hero. That's it.
Oh, yeah. That's a dangerous game to play on Twitch.
Fire in the flames.
Anyone in here? Anyone?
Anyone home?
Hello? Does anyone here want to play shuffleboard?
I'll set up the backgammon table.
Go set up the backgammon table. I'll make us a nice old fashioned.
You laugh, but that sounds like a good evening.
Yeah, actually. Yeah. I was about to say, like, kind of sounds fun.
Make me an old fashioned. Give me some cards, dude. I'm gonna
have to die. All right, guys, I gotta head out. I'll be back in a little while.
All right. Oh god! Someone on the roof! Fuck! I'm down.
Down. Sorry. Can't move.
What did you say?
Have fun, guys.
I'm right here.
Later,
I didn't see him because.
He's on the roof?
You can't fucking see anyone.
I got my cam up and now. I don't know.
The roof. Watch for enemy.
Yeah. Oh, it's on the top of the roof?
What do you think? Is he on the roof?
Go up there.
I'll peek my head up there.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'll be a peeping Tom.
Sure, I'll be a peeping
Tom. Sure! Why not?
I'll poke my head out. Have a nice glance.
I don't see anybody.
I don't know what's up here.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yay.
I see fireworks in the sky.
No, it's me. I'm back. Guess who's back?
Sleepy?
Back again. Guess who's back? Tell a friend.
Guess where's your fiddler, back. Man? Where's your fiddler?
I don't know. Are we on the roof?
Yeah.
Can't have my fiddler if we're not on the roof.
That's code for someone's on the roof.
If I was a rich man.
If I had a dollar for every time I got... Ooh, I got a lot of money there.
See a gun.
Guys, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm gonna break the windows because I'm scared.
Why are you doing that?
I'm scared!
What?
Scared.
Oh, I hear a zombie.
You hear a zombie?
Yep.
Fuck him up.
Take him out, Johnny.
I'm on the tippity top. He's taking me out. He's taking me out with a smoke bomb. He's not taking me out. I'm not dead.
Yeah, you're not dead. You're fine.
I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I don't understand.
You're okay. There he is!
Where is he?
He was right behind you. We're all good. We're all good.
Whoa, he was behind me the whole time.
Yeah, I saved you.
Thanks. But there's still a person over here.
Where? Where?
Oh, I hear more.
Oh, we got lots of zombies.
I hear more zombies. Is that a Joey Hart loadout? I'm scared. What are you shooting at?
How did that zombie not die? All right, we have to move.
Okay.
Shit. All right.
Someone's.
Go here. We need to move. What are you seeing?
I killed a guy.
All right.
Go, I killed him.
Go get his loadout.
I killed him. Good. Ooh, he had some shit. Ooh, you had some shit.
We gotta move.
Ooh, baby.
We're gonna have to move. Alright, I marked it on the map. We need to move that way. You guys ready?
I hear a zombie. I hear a zombie.
Right there. Got him. He dead. Don't worry.
He's dead as fuck. He's dead as fuck. I'm popping armors. I'm reloading. Okay, I'm going to Sleepy's checkpoint.
Let's go.
Drop him down.
Stay together.
Very important.
Buddy system.
I know it's far.
Oh, this is very exciting.
I know it's very far away, but like if we can get there and we get in that building, I'm feeling pretty good.
I'm very scared to run through the woods.
I know.
There's zombies afoot. This is like, hey, let's run through the woods.
I'm feeling good. There's a car.
That's not a good idea.
Dude, there's just totally a parked car there. So expect resistance in this building. We're going to the blue building, okay? Going to the blue building.
There's someone coming right in front of you, dude.
Yep.
You see him? Maybe someone to our left and right?
I'm going in this door right here. Let's go.
Car.
Okay.
Zombie car? I don't know.
Zombie car! Alright. Check the doors, check the doors, check the doors. I'm gonna check this entrance.
Can zombies drive cars?
Very badly, but yes.
What? This is a big room? Lots of monitors?
Yeah, this is a very big room.
Stream room? What kind of operation they have going on here? They must have been twitching.
Super esports.
Gamer. Yeah, it's an esports team. Take them out. Take out the zombie esports
team. Esports team. This is where they play League of Legends.
League of Legends? What a ripoff.
Playing Dota.
Oh my god.
Oh god, we got zombies. We got zombies outside. Careful. Stay together.
I hear them. It's scary.
The sniper rifle blows.
Alright, I'm gonna play League of Legends. You guys, keep it safe.
Logging in.
My dual monitor.
Look out! Oh no, that's Mayor!
Damn it, Sleepy!
I gave where
what
position.
What the fuck's the matter with you?
I gave where position to the zombies.
Great, I wanted to be dinner. Wait, access to the roof? Guys, this way? Jump through this door.
Unbreakable.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
And then close that door, whoever's last.
Oh!
Fireworks in the sky.
Does anybody need armor?
Shooting at him. You see him, power glow.
I need ammo, guys. I am so out of ammo. This is not good. Shit.
He jumped.
Is there ammo up here?
Zombies heading our way. Zombies are pissed.
Okay, cool. I got ammo now.
We need to get out. We need to run online.
It's fine. Zombie!
Are you behind me?
Oh, shit. Zombie just dropped in front of me. Got him.
Oh!
That's scary.
Shit. I got him.
Guys.
Okay, we gotta go. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
We gotta.
Oh,
there's
shit.
There's a zombie.
God damn it, zombies got me.
I got me.
I got killed by a dude. Right from behind.
Doom the remains of the dead to regain your humanity. Your teammate is a zombie. Help them regain their humanity. Your teammate is a zombie.
How do they fucking see me?
Wait, how do you regain?
I'm dead.
I died like right away.
So the purple syringes on the map.
Yeah.
If you collect two of them, you become human again.
I'm looking for one now.
I think the one you were looking for just got taken.
So
back here.
Damn. Not anymore.
Fast. Soldier. I want it. Nope. Don't take it.
There's too many zombos.
Zombos. You zombums.
There's just too many.
It's too on. Too zomb. Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh, there you go.
Let's go. Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, kid.
On left. Whoa.
Oh, no. Oh, that's fucking
cool. Retro Gaming's here. Did you see that?
Yeah.
And his shout out didn't go off?
It did.
Nuts.
Retro's been in here for a while, buddy.
How long?
I don't know. Maybe an hour? Half an hour?
Do you have a retroact timer or something?
Do they have a retroact timer?
I'm just fucking with you.
He resubscribed today.
Wait, while I was gone?
No, when I was streaming earlier today. Alright. Let's do this again.
Retroact subscribed.
Absolutely.
Says right there.
No.
Retroact Gaming.
I asked who subscribed.
Retroact Gaming subscribed today when I was streaming.
Oh. That's cool. Thanks.
That's
for
pretty neat.
That's pretty neat. Nice. Thanks, man. So I'm a soldier zombie tonight, and I'll be a pirate zombie tomorrow.
You're
and
a
I'll
pirate
be a pummel
tomorrow.
Pummel zombie on Saturday.
You're a pummel man tomorrow.
Pummel man today, pummel man tomorrow.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
He's a pummel man today. It'll be a pummel man tomorrow.
Pummel man. Crossbow.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Fuck your blimey.
I'll admit this is fun, but I hate how dark it is.
Yeah, do you have Sea of Thieves?
Sea of Thieves.
Do you?
Well,
last time I checked.
Hostile dropping in the area. Watch the skies.
I'll join the crew. You'll have me.
Oh my god, this is the worst battle ever.
Yeah. We usually use Xbox game console companion chat thing. I think.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't played it in a long time. I know Xbox has changed.
I think Dr. David's gonna stream that one.
The dork.
Zombie Royale.
The A zombie royale!
Kill bloody zombies.
Do you want to go to the quarry?
We should drop there!
Quarry.
Let's go.
Let's go to the quarry! Oh, baby!
Ooh, we got a team going to the quarry as well. Oh, I'm in the middle of like two teams. This is not good. This is not good.
Why is it so dark everywhere I go? Oh my god. What are we playing? Phasmophobia? Am I gonna see a ghost?
Guys, find me and bring me a gun.
Alright. Are you being shot?
I'm just like...
Son of a bitch. Just fucking son of a bitch.
Down to you, we're dead.
Eat ass with cream cheese.
Get some serum. Some serum.
Enemy team is tracking your position. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
How is there so much serum?
Oh, I want it.
But I just can't find it. Oh boy.
Oh jeez. Oh no, it fucking took both of them.
Syrup.
I made some maple syrup.
Enemy UAV on the
head. I'm back.
Fly in. Come back. Hurry.
I got killed by a zombie.
Your teammate is a zombie. Help them regain.
Your teammate is a zombie.
Kill me.
The zombie is a shit. That's a zombie. He killed me. Poo.
I'm back, fuckers. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, cool. Cool, that's great. Alright. I love it when somebody just blows me up with a rocket right away. God damn it! I'm back! Guess who's back? Back again! I'm sorry, guys. I'm so far away from you.
There we go. I'm back, too.
Your teammate has regained their humanity.
I'm back!
Right on top of you, Sleepy. There's a zombie. Like, coming towards you.
There is?
Yeah, well, look out behind you, maybe. Where'd he go? Are you in a way?
Nope, nope, that's you. That's you, that's you, that's you.
Saw him looking in here.
Where's Mayor? Mayor!
I'm dead, dude.
Are you a zombie?
Yeah.
Oh! Look out! I got you, I got you, I got you.
Thank you. Munitions,
I can't see a goddamn thing. I'm definitely the old man in every zombie movie. He's like, I can't see a goddamn thing!
Whatever happened to the good old days?
When we had the popsicles.
Oh, we got people shooting at us. Get down, get down.
Back when you could chase a giant wheel with a stick.
Zombie coming in, zombie coming in. It was an actual person.
I had the nicest stick and wheel in town.
You got any plates?
Came up with Model T.
Special power glove. You got plates?
I don't.
Okay, I got two here.
Okay, thank you.
There you go.
Popping plates. Popping plates.
Popping armor. Popping armor.
He's popping armors. He's popping armors.
Gas is moving in. Still in the circle. All right, what's this guy got? What did this guy have? We got tons of zombies coming. Whatever, I like where we're at. Fuck it.
That's a nice spot.
Oh, what was that?
Gas bomb, gas bomb. They're coming in.
Where are they?
Shit. Reloading. Tried to get us, it didn't work.
I'm scared. Sergeant. It's okay.
Sergeant.
I think I got a guy outside.
Hold your hand. I don't see anyone.
We're in the safe zone. Watch for enemy.
We are in the safe zone. We're looking good right now.
Aid station here.
How much money you got?
Dude, you have so much. 1500. You can buy me back, dude.
All right. Alright, hold
Don't
on.
Make fun of me, I'm 68 years old.
Where's the buy station? There's no buy station.
Oh.
There's none close to us?
Yep, nothing. I don't think there's anything.
No, it's right there.
Where? Look out!
In circle.
Taking fire.
Fucking. Fuck you!
No power glove. Say it ain't so.
Damn.
You better praise this.
Oh, mommy.
Tell mommy I loved her.
Yeah.
Tell mommy. That the Wally Wars is ended. The war has ended.
And the war is ended.
The war, the war's been over for 70 years. No, the Wally Wars.
The Wally Wars. It's been going on since 1993.
It's still mommy, it's over.
I wrote her several letters.
What you talking about? No. And he pulls him closer. Don't you see?
Rip.
It's been the wall wars this whole time.
We've all been in the war.
Yes. Ooh, someone tried shooting me. All right, I'm back. I'm going to the quarry.
Dog, you've been at the quarry the whole time.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
He's got a rocket launcher for some reason.
I know, and I'm in a very, very dark corner, which every time I've been killed, it's because I can't see the motherfucker shooting at me. So maybe this'll work.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Aight.
Them zombie jumps are pretty tonight. As you were taking a drink of your beer. Yep.
Yep. Just waiting for these zombies to thaw. Fucking zombies. Always invading my space.
Gas is moving.
Oh, is your gas moving?
Fireworks to love.
What the?
Oh, there's a guy in the wait to your left. There was a guy in the distance. You didn't see him?
Fuck him. He didn't see me.
He was way out there, man. But he's on the other side of the train now, so he might come to your left. He might come to your left. Just saying.
Might.
He won't see me. Oh, I think there he is. Ha ha!
Did you kill him?
No! Ha ha!
Look at this guy, he's play shooting. He's playing Duck Hunt. he's playing Duck Hunt right now.
It's Clay Shooter. Pew!
I gotta get me a gun again.
You don't have a zapper? I have a zapper.
I need a zapper.
Yeah, I got an orange zapper.
Ooh. Oh, dude, we gotta play some zapper games, man, when you come over.
I got a vehicle right behind me.
Oh god, he was there the whole time, I told you!
Fuck. By god.
I put some hits on him.
Relocating the safe zone.
Okay, here we go.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Jump in over the fields and plains.
Check this, dude. Fuck off! Damn it. Well, guys. It was a valiant effort.
Whoops, a daisy. My God.
It was a valiant effort.
Send my regards to Broad Street.
Give my regards to Broadway.
So when do you guys start listening to Christmas music? Day after Halloween? Or day after Thanksgiving?
Day after Thanksgiving. That's when you put the tree up.
Nah, dog.
That's when they do it in the grocery store.
Yeah.
We follow the grocery store.
It's like midnight.
Right after all the Thanksgiving music.
Here comes turkey clothes. Here comes turkey clothes.
Dude, people celebrate Christmas for 2 months.
Jingle turkey, jingle turkey.
A fob in the stores.
I'm just saying, I'm not one of those people. I usually start celebrating Christmas on Christmas Eve.
Really?
I don't have a clue. I don't know.
No, I'd say after Thanksgiving. That's usually when I put the tree up.
That's the appropriate.
Yeah, it's not it. That's appropriate. It's always been kind of a tradition with my family. It's just like, okay, Thanksgiving's over. Let's put the tree up the next day. That Friday, everyone's off.
Like a solid month of Christmas.
God damn it, man. Dude, I tell you what, I can't see shit.
Enemy soldier incoming. What happened to my glasses?
No, I mean, it's just dark.
Like Dennis Nedry in Jurassic Park.
It's like, duh!
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Mister.
Uh-oh. Didn't say the magic word. Make that noise.
Zombie Royale. Sergeant Parklove, you're always.
I was last time.
Wanna go back to the quarry?
The sheriff.
Alright. We should drop there! No.
Wait.
You wanna go to quarry?
Yeah, go to quarry! Go!
Okay. I'm going.
Quarry.
We're gonna drop short, but it's okay.
No, we're not. You're gonna drop short. Because you are.
Because you didn't tell us when to jump.
I'm going to this house. I'm going to this house. Like outside the quarry. Yeah. Outside the quarry.
Hey, Jerry Harper!
Joey's here. Hello, my Joey.
That is hilarious.
Hello, my, oh my god. Really? Mayor's up this mountain.
What did you say?
Like, I'm looking up here and you're just like so far away. You're up this mountain.
I'm on a house. Ooh, a CRT. Go to my scene. Look, it's showing the saw guy. Go to my scene.
Okay. Nice.
Just do it. Go to my scene.
I'm on your scene.
It's my scene.
I'm on your scene.
You know my scene and my coach player.
My scene. Benjels. Could have won the whole thing.
No! We had a chance to win the whole thing. Come on, Benjels.
Get loose.
Is Joey ready to play? Because we can bring him in this call here. He is.
Bring him on board.
That we can.
Collar, you're on FPDDR line.
Attend to the doggy. If he wants to jump in. If he's ready to jump in.
You ready to jump in, Joey?
The water's warm, baby.
It is very warm. It's warm because of our bodies.
Don't mind that it's a little yellow.
It's warm because of all the piss and bodies.
I'm listening to the Thriller. Get in the mood.
Because the Thriller! How have we not run into anybody yet?
Oh.
Why is it so dark?
You're dark.
There's a guy.
Got him. Down. He's got a friend. He's got a friend somewhere. Power gloves, my friend.
I'm coming up. I'm coming up.
You want some of this shit? Look, man, you want some of this shit? Look at this shit.
Look at it.
I'm taking it all. What is that, a scope? What, he's got a scope? What is this guy? He's got a scope? Who does this guy think he is? With a scope. What does he think? He's better than me? Because he's got a scope?
Wait, guys, scope?
What a fucking weasel over here with a scope. What is he, across the river? Oh, I don't like him across the river.
We got guys downstairs. Got guys downstairs. Hey.
Okay. I'm popping armors. I'm popping armors.
People are downstairs. Okay. Watch for him to come up.
Holy shit, holy shit.
I'm serious.
Quarry loot found. Quarry loot found.
People
nice,
coming up.
Nice. Getting some heavy artillery.
Got him.
Nice. Alright.
Okay, so that was a zombie, guys.
Yeah, okay. That's fine.
There might be more.
I can't fucking tell. It's so dark.
Dude, I'm gonna throw a dirk at you. If you don't shut up. That's what Batman throws.
Yeah, well. I'm gonna poop.
Look, it's Batman's car.
I'm gonna poop in your bed.
Holy shit, look, it is. Whoa. That's totally Batman's car.
Dark Knight.
You know, Chris Nolan version.
Dark Knight?
Dark Knight version, not Tim Burton's Batman.
Oh, this door's open? Don't like that. I got a thermal scope.
All right, lead the way. Lead the way then.
Oh, there's a ghost train.
Where are we going? Actually, we should just stay here. We should totally just stay here, guys.
Okay, pick the spot.
Okay, well, upstairs. Didn't Star Wars teach you anything about the high ground?
No, Anakin.
Once you have the high ground, you're good to go. You can cut off your opponent's legs and feet and
everything.
All the things.
The Dark Lord of the entire universe.
Yeah, and destroy millions of lives.
Yes, but if you strike me down, I will become more powerful than you can ever imagine.
Yeah, well, I won't see you because, oh my god. Look at this.
Yeah, I become fucking invisible. The ultimate weapon.
Space ghost.
How long before there's a Star Wars VR?
Star Wars Battle Royale. Oh my god, man. I'm sure they're working on it.
Well, I guess the version I played is kind of like that, right? Power Club?
What version? Battlefront 2?
Battlefront 2, yeah.
I don't know. I never played that one.
What? I thought you knew everything.
I have the first one.
I guess I'm gonna lay down.
I want to get that one because I'm
gonna take a nap. Yeah. Where are you?
I'm gonna guard this door. We're in a good spot right now.
Oh god, I lost you guys. I don't know where you guys are.
You went over there. Come back this way.
Jack! Come back!
I'll never let go.
Actually.
There's a loadout. I'm attempting to go out and get Joey Hart loadout.
Really?
I'm attempting the Joey Hart loadout.
Really? Why? What's wrong with what you got right now?
You gotta go with what
I
you
I want
got.
One gun.
Fine. Good lord.
I died.
And you died. Whoopsie poopsie.
Damn it.
God damn it. Come back to us as a zombie.
Zombie.
Is he too good to be Listerian?
Objective is to eliminate Listerine, the bounty target. Mouthwash joke. Ba-ding, 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 ba-ding.
Wow, I made a very big mistake by going to that. Holy shit.
I'm blaming on Joey Harper. You called it the Joey Harper loadout.
Can I still get my loadout when I'm a zombie?
No. But you have all the weapons that you used to have. If you come back. So get some serum. Get some serum.
Yeah, just get some syrup.
Why is this door open? Jumping Close down. The doors!
I died.
Oh. We can redeploy you. Get some money.
Well, I tried calling him. He ignored the call. Hung Joey, up. You ignored the call.
I just met him.
Wait, I just heard a door open. Be careful, be careful, be careful.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Station here.
Why is it so dark?
Eight station here.
Okay, Mayor. We get it.
You can hear that?
Yes.
All right.
What?
Where is it actually?
Less than 50 enemies remain.
Wait, are you even gonna finish Resident Evil? Are you gonna play it after Halloween?
No, I'm gonna try to finish it tomorrow.
What's tomorrow?
Hold on, we got footsteps.
Friday, tomorrow morning.
Footsteps to my right. Watch that door, Power Glove.
The closed door or the open one?
The closed door. Watch the closed door. I'll watch the open one.
Alright, now I think it's working.
Hello?
Hey, there you are.
There he is. Fuck, he's trying to kill me.
Whoa, what? How did he get you?
He came up the stairs.
There he is.
Oh,
he killed you too!
He killed me in like one shot!
He ramboed your asses!
Oh, he hit me with a fucking... That's how he killed me. He just shot me with a rocket launcher. I was like, damn!
Ooh, yeah.
Get his fucking ass.
We can get you in next game, man.
Cuckoo, ka-choo. How's it going tonight, duders?
Going good.
Pretty good. Just been zombie for it.
I'm back!
We started watching Boy Meets World with my daughter, and she loves it.
Oh, of course!
And so, yeah. It's like, she's 10, Corey's 11, but it's like that perfect age, it's that perfect amount of funny for that age.
Yes. And then you gotta show her Girl Meets World.
Yep. We gotta wait until she's the same age as Corey in that, so. It's gonna be a while.
Really?
No.
That would be funny. Like, no, we gotta wait until you're 42 or something.
All right, we're putting it on for you. You're finally over.
Is anybody else with me, Sergeant? Are you alive again?
Yeah, I came back.
Nice.
I'm on top of you. I'm on top of the roof.
Ah, oh, fuck, we got a bounty on us.
Switch to my scene, you can have the power glove perspective.
Store.
Technically.
G-love.
stairs. Where are you?
You're on the roof. I'm like in the garage.
Okay. Ooh, I got some armor. That on.
Any jump scares yet? No, not really. I mean, wait.
Dude, that is literally eating ass.
I see you down there. Seeing what's over here. Grabbing some ammo. Quarry loot found. Nice.
When it's boy meets world. Boy meets world.
When this boy meets world.
Traveling down this road that we call life. It's
Topanga.
I forgot how much Topanga changed from the first season.
Oh, John.
Yeah. How weird she was.
Her parents change a lot too throughout the series.
The three different people, aren't they? Or at least her dad is played by three different people.
Change the actor.
One of which is a monkey.
But yeah. Yeah, that was an interesting one. Yeah, that was definitely an interesting one. I was just trying to think how many.
Alright, power one glove. We may have to defend the shit out of this garage.
There's a guy.
Are you watching it through Disney Plus?
Yeah.
Nice.
Do they cut stuff out at all, or?
There's a buy station like right above us. We don't have enough money though.
On Disney Plus?
Yes, in Disney Plus.
They might cut out an episode where I don't know. I don't think they cut them out anymore, but they used to cut out the episode where Corey and Sean get drunk.
What? Oh jeez.
Okay. Like on the Disney Channel, they never showed it. And I remember watching it again later on somewhere else and remember like, oh man, I forgot about this episode. I watched it when it was like on TGIF. Like,
I remember watching this like a lot when I was a kid.
Yeah.
Let's get zombies. You gonna come up here?
Yeah. We got people coming up. They're in here.
You're safe. You lost the enemy trackers. 25 are still active in the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
All right. Hold on. We got.
Got him.
That's here for the board.
Stairs.
Shit. All right.
Sam.
Fucking zombies, man. Ugh! Dude, I ripped like four fucking people.
Matches last a lot longer now. Because the zombie thing.
Well, Call of Duty always had like pretty long matches anyway. I think they're just owning it.
Guy here gonna take him out, Johnny.
Fuck!
Don't come out.
Got me. 19th. Alright.
All Alright, Joe, you, I'll hop out so you can hop in.
Is this back down to threes? I thought it was up to fours again.
Zombie Royale is only three. Unless you were interested in doing monster quads, which is the same, except you don't turn into the zombie, but it's still nighttime.
I'd be willing to do if you guys want to take a break from zombies. You know what to do.
Are we gonna
I'm down for quads.
We can do quads.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's start
monster quads is what
Oops,
it's
what
called.
Am I doing? I'm gonna join this by myself like an idiot.
We are joinable. Maybe.
That's not joinable. Well, wait. Maybe. I'm on the screen too, by the way.
Okay. So be on your best behavior, Sleepy.
Well, you guys are doing your own stream too, so it's not like you're gonna be like, I'm gonna say something monstrous. Except the mash. You'll do the monster mash.
Wait, you can't join this shit?
Yeah, you can. Just join me.
I can now.
Okay.
I wasn't before because you guys were still in the what's it called, I think.
Yeah, we were still fighting for our lives.
Join Mike Kazan.
Battle Royale in the dark.
16. There he is. Oh my god! Look at you, lurking in the dark.
Damn. He looks like
a preacher.
I'm sorry. Yeah, sorry.
Okay. I was about to say Blade, but I can't tell if you're a white guy or a black guy.
I know, Mayor. You don't see race. I get
I
it.
Don't see race. Okay, now I see you. I still can't tell. I can't tell.
Shoot,
I still can't tell.
Shit. Gotta find the person.
Anyways, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
That's pretty neat.
Let me see that Deuterween.
Let me see that Deuterween. Ner.
It's a pretty hot ween.
Joey, you spin me round.
Oh god, fuck you.
Like a
Someone played that at work, and all I could picture was that goddamn penis.
What? Is there a story I don't know?
There's one of those websites that you send people to, like Two Girls, One Cup.
Oh, is it Meat Spin? Like is it Meat Spin?
Meat Spin.
Meat Spin. Yep. You spin me right. Yep, I know exactly what you're talking about.
Ilion.
Dude, you spin me around. You're talking about the dead or alive song.
Now I can picture the penis.
Spin me
scope on a two-barrel shotgun.
Like a record, baby, right round, round, round.
Yeah, Sleepy knows what I'm talking
about. Ow, I just suck at this.
I've already killed two people with this shotgun. I think it has a slug, too, so you can actually snipe people with it.
I'm just gonna constantly, like...
I got a long shot in multiplayer with this thing the other day.
Here we go.
Someone dropped right in front of me.
This is it.
I stayed on my first weapon.
How did I survive? Even my guy was like, oh my god.
Well, at the very end, you're invulnerable. For a brief, a hot moment. It's good to take control of your health, Leon. I should take control of my health, too.
So is it basically just quads in the dark?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, with extra spooky, I think. Move to the
safe zone. Joey.
Extra spooky.
Where would you like us to go, Joey?
Joey
Heart Leader.
Joey.
I'll go to Storage Town.
All right, let's go. All right.
I'll take it. Later. Storage Town it is.
You bring me right to Storage Town like Just be careful when you put your records in storage.
I'm on a huge 80s kick anyway, so you'll be hearing a lot of 80s music quotes from me.
Probably standing. Someone coming up behind us.
Yep. Behind me. Oh, we've got a lot of.
Got him.
Already? There. I haven't even hit the ground.
His buddy's there, but I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
Damn.
He's so mad.
Dude.
I managed to kill him before his buddy killed me.
I like opened up a chest and then like an image came up and it was like a ghost.
I have beaten two people to death already.
What?
Next mile season.
I just beat my person to death.
I hope you
Dude, I am
a clip
on
of
a
this.
Fucking roll today.
I hope you post a clip later. I need to see this. I need to see this. What is he got a scope? What is this? What is this? What is Listerine? Scope?
Was he too good for Listerine?
Yeah. I just want to let you know.
There's people on top of that. Hey, Sarge.
Damn it. Wait, we got people where?
On top of that roof, by the way, that I came from.
In the locker room.
So there were. I do like. I do like that the like interiors are lit.
It's okay, that was me.
Dude, this interior is so lit.
It's lit AF.
There is nothing about this. We got guys.
Oh shit, yeah, we do.
Up, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Son of a bitch.
By Do the Butcher.
Really? Really?
Where were they?
Gulag.
Where I died. In one of the buildings.
Whatever.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm dead too. Okay, well apparently my first run as leader was terrible.
How is this guy not dead?
There we go.
Oh, turn down my general audio.
God.
Hot in my ears.
Right, I'm back in the game.
I'm in the gulag.
Alright, start my gulag.
I'm going to this corner on the left.
He's coming from your left hand, middle, towards your left.
Got him. Thank you, sir.
Oh, yeah. I love helping out.
One my gulag.
That was one of my better gulags. With a friend. Gulags are better with friends.
Somebody already died.
Power glove, no! Yeah,
I'm dead.
I
snuck him behind him. Damn, they stuck the dog on me.
Fuck, there's nothing. There's nothing.
I'm going over here.
Why is it so dark everywhere?
Just the world we're living in, man.
This dog is falling off the chair. She likes to sleep on it and then hang off until she falls. That's what she likes to do. That's great. Just caught her butt.
Fucker.
Yeah, you can do the rest. I'm sorry. I'm in a zombie apocalypse.
Daddy will protect you from the zombies. Oh, sorry, Sleepy. Alright, I'm trying to find money to get you guys back. That's some money. That's some money. I'll tell you what. Where's that coming from? I have my. Oh, right in front of me.
Where are your badgers?
How many do I have? I have 4,200. I can get somebody back. Who's the preference on? Wants to come back.
Whoever you want, buddy.
Alright, I'm gonna randomize it. You guys randomize this very well. Whoa, be Nelly.
Whoa, be Nelly. coming back to shoot a people. Oh, been there. Hi. Got any guns for me? Nope. Okay, cool.
Nope, sorry. I need more monies, though. But you know what comes with more money? You're ready for mo problems. Well, I got enough for another redeploy.
Proceed to the marked location to kill the area.
Oh, I'm so used to playing by myself, I keep grabbing things.
Mayor Sheriff's still alive.
I'm shocked.
I think he's just hiding out.
Shit. I just heard something. Sarge, was that you? Hola, Chico.
I'm not used to getting brought back.
You deserve to be brought back.
Thank you.
We're heading towards the guys. I like how we're split up into two squads here.
I need a gun though. No guns.
Boo, guns, just cash.
Big money, big prizes.
I gotta protect my boy!
You'll save big money when you shop Menards.
Oh, I gotta kick the soccer ball. Hold on. I gotta.
Hello.
Okay, alright.
Hello, Poppet.
Hello, soccer ball.
Hello, football.
Really, you just stand in the corner.
Oh, hey, grab from that.
There we go. That works. Oh, it's
gonna
shotgun.
End up with a better gun. Oh, man. So you're gonna end up with a better gun than I have. Something in here, too. Grab that other knife, though. Another fucking shotgun. It's the same shotgun.
Jesus. Oh, what's the deal?
Well.
Oh, this has been looted.
Well.
Which is not surprising.
This is where I died. Oh. Someone's shooting. Okay. Okay, they're shooting.
Where is he?
Well, that helps to have a shotgun there.
Oh, he's behind you. Oh.
Fuck. Well.
I was crawling for my life.
How did I still not kill that guy with like 10 shotgun shots?
Were you actually hitting him?
Yeah.
Because if you shoot them in the other way, then it doesn't help.
Here, found an aid station.
I'm shooting the air.
As opposed to shooting the mayor.
Mayor, you there?
Mayor.
Hello!
Oh god, we're gonna have a repeat of the last time. I don't think he can hear us. Does he know this? The gas is coming?
I'm dealing with the dog, yeah. It's fine.
Oh yeah.
Here,
doggy.
Losing ground.
Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire.
Watch for enemy. Enemy UAV overhead.
Well, that's not good. So now they know where I'm at. That's great.
Baby, telephone. So they got a court of appeals ruling in my state. This is gonna out me a little bit. That unlike what all the mail-in ballots said, anything received after 8 p.m. on election day is not gonna count, as opposed to what it says on the ballots, which is that anything postmarked by election day. so that's fun.
Have you voted yet?
Yeah, I already. I checked the status of my ballot too. It's already in.
Okay.
So. Nice.
Good. But just fucking typical. Oh, pleh, pleh. Scooby snacks. Pleh.
All right. I don't know where Mayor is at right now. how much money do I got?
So that's good. They know where he is.
That's why I ditched him. He's just standing Left in the corner. They're over at the superstore.
You Blair Witched him. You left him sitting in the corner to die.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Sorry, Mayor. I should probably go here. So I'm gonna take a risk.
Great power comes great responsibility, Sleepy.
Well, I'm assuming.
Right, well, I'm still alive, apparently.
I'm assuming no one can see me just as much as I can see them. So,
they might have their brightness turned way up, so. Have you tried doing that, by the way?
I don't want to do that just for one game.
We need to get right.
Ooh, I'm sleepy. I have integrity.
You need not go anywhere. You need to stay. Stay like a good little girl. Be a good girl.
Patty.
Stay.
Somebody's in this building. They're about to fucking kill me.
Come here, Patty.
Unless you kill him first. Well, it's the dog eat dog world, my friend.
Nope, nope. God damn it, man.
Mayor just like posted up.
Time's running out. Get to the target area.
Oh. Of course.
Okay, somehow I'm still alive. I had a dog emergency.
Everything cool?
She just had to go poopy.
Hey!
Now I gotta go again.
Oh no! Well, man, go to the prone position!
Oh god, he's
there. Go prone!
Go! When there's a poopy when there's a poopy emergency, you go prone! It's protocol.
You go prone or you don't go at all. Oh, there's someone coming up on
you. Yep, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, they stabbed the fuck out of
me. Alright.
I died. It's your fault, Patty.
They blamed his dog.
Three of which were me beating people to death.
Definitely 100% your fault, Patty. And I hope you take that to bed.
Hope you take that to bed. Bed. I hope you take that to bed. No.
I gave her a bone. She's been fucking looking for it. Like, I know it's somewhere. I know you fucking took it from me. Where is it? She's holding me down. She's in control.
But isn't that just the way it is with pets? They really are the ones that are in control.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I went a little NPR there.
If you wanted to go NPR, you would have played some slow jazz music first. Then went, pets? Are they really in control? Beep, 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 beep,
beep, beep. That sounds like the most interesting Radio Lab episode ever, though.
Guys, it's like we're in the highway to the danger zone. I mean, it's almost exactly like that.
Oh, this guy tried to come up and smack me from behind. Is that? Playtime's over, mate. You're fucking, what is that?
What are you talking about, Willis? Top Gun. Top Gun? Kenny Loggins? Danger Zone? Top Gun?
Caddyshack? Kenny Loggins?
I've actually never seen, what the hell's it called? That movie about the planes.
Airplane?
Snakes on a plane?
Snakes on a plane?
Such a paragraph!
Wait.
What is it? What movie is it?
Should we go Stadium?
Is it the one with Denzel Washington?
Stadium.
Stadium sounds good.
Flight 77 or something?
Wasn't it just Flight where he was like an alcoholic?
He was in an airplane and he was in something else.
Was it Sully Sullenberger? Dude, how did I...
There's so many people there.
As I say, luckily, went from going to a really big drop zone to a really big drop zone.
No.
Okay, sneeze on me. That's great.
Yo!
I cannot perform.
Did we all, like, none of our parachutes
are performance open? Anxiety.
I get back just in time to watch someone slide on the ground.
Can somebody get me?
Oh, I see you.
I broke my legs.
I broke my legs.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it to you. I'm coming. I'm running.
I'm killing myself.
Dude, you can do it. You can do it. Run. Oh, dude, you're here. Ooh, save me. Thank you.
Ooh, that's the stuff. Ooh, I like that.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. I like the morphine.
You guys had any jump scares?
Hello?
You guys got any jump scares? Echoes wants to know about the jump scares.
I guess. I guess once.
When you open a chest?
When I open a chest, yeah.
Yeah, I got one.
I didn't want to spoil it, but yeah, there's jump scares for chests.
It didn't scare me. I was like, what the fuck?
Some of them are way better than others.
Yeah, one of them scared me. The first one didn't, though. Boy, two shotguns.
Yeah, I've seen plenty of clips of people like jumping out of their chair.
Shooting?
I broke the glass.
Oh, okay.
This spot you're at right now, Sleepy, is perfect when there's only zombies left because they can't climb up the ladder.
They can actually.
I was told they couldn't.
Yeah, they must have patched that in because they can climb. I was a zombie and I was climbing ladders.
Okay, yeah, they had a change of thing.
You can crazy jump too as a zombie, can't you?
Yeah.
Problem is, I'm out of this fucking circle. Let's go!
Whoa, this is a long time.
Running.
You running? All right, let's go.
Run to Joey.
I'm coming.
Yeah, come to me. Come to Butthead.
Come to Butthead.
Ooh, I gotta get that one.
I say that all the time.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good command, actually. Except I don't want it to be exclamation point come.
Joey does.
Dude, I think there's someone in this building.
Hello.
I'm gonna have to get this.
Friendly UAV overhead.
There it is. That's
time that hum comes up.
I got better guns.
I mean,
two of the same guns, but it works.
Thanks a lot.
For what?
Getting that fucking song stuck in my head.
I'm alright. Working on the Caddyshack.
Don't nobody stop me if I
I was just sitting on this couch.
Let me be.
I mean, I think it's a pretty good couch.
Oh god. Somebody break a window in our party?
Yeah. I couldn't see.
I think it's a good couch.
It's a nice love seat.
Yeah, well, do you want to join me, Sergeant Power Glove? Here.
On the couch.
Come on, get on the couch with me. Yeah, no, it's pretty nice. Hey, Joe Harbear, all right, look, this is our couch.
The dude's just...
No, it is not a three-person couch. Get...
See the cushions?
Are you guys inside the house? What am I doing on top? My lookout?
A couch could hold three people at your love seat.
No! Lookout? There are two cushions for two asses.
The number of cushions
always corresponds.
Yes!
I'm gonna get shot, dude, because of you guys.
Boom. There's a hair in my mouth.
The duders just want to have fun.
Dudes just want to stay in the circle. We probably should go to the dam. That's very far away.
I'm gonna grab a thing that'll give it somewhere to go.
All right. You know what, Sergeant Power Glove? It was nice while it lasted.
Killed or be killed. Died.
Nice.
Or be died.
Bedroom.
I'm headed towards Joey's marker.
Okay.
Pop markers.
Move it up there.
Gnarls.
Oh, it said scratch my last. I thought it said scratch my ass.
Scratch my ass.
Shooting flies.
I'm crossing the frozen river. Why are you in the bathroom, Sleepy?
What? Where are
Why
you?
Why am I alone?
You are so far away from all of us.
Why am I going to this marker?
Ruben! Hello, Ruben. They,
Thursday.
This is the huge building that always has a ton of shit in it.
Silence.
We should find a vehicle.
Oh, shit.
Everyone is mostly you, Ruben.
All right, guys. Here's what I'm doing. I'm grabbing a vehicle.
Here's Sleepy.
Can you guys pick me up?
Pick me up. I'm at the movies.
I'm at the gas station. Grabbing a vehicle.
All right, just see me on the map and come get me. I got a thermal.
Sergeant, picking up Sergeant.
Yeah. Thing and I'll catch up to you guys.
Joey? You don't want to come?
I'm coming. I just got to grab this last thing. I'm
sleepy.
Right,
he can't. Primary objective accomplished.
All supply boxes found. He can jump out and parachute.
No, you said Joey. You want to come?
No.
Okay. Can you pick him up?
Yeah, no? I'm going to come get you.
I got shotgun.
I'm in a tunnel.
All right.
Last one, we get nailed with a rocket launcher.
Yeah, I see you. Go down to the frozen river. Get off the road. Ruben says get off the road.
What?
You're driving over me.
Why are you in a...
on the bridge. I'm under the bridge.
I'm not going to go down there.
Why don't you come up?
Get...
Okay, I'm coming up.
Get above the bridge.
You're right, I can come up. I can come up, it's confirmed.
Underneath the bridge, the top had sprung a leak.
Get the fuck in here, get the fuck in here.
Hey guys, can I come? Hey guys, where are you guys going? What's up? Can we go to Burger King? I want the impossible meal. So where are you guys going tonight? Dudes meet world. Any chicks?
Any keggers?
Okay. Alright, we're going to this house to the left. Let's go.
Is there a party there?
Yep. Cool. It's our party.
Party there.
Oh, dude, we got so much beer.
They got a CRT.
I am the worst house party guest. I just broke the window to get in.
Oh, my God.
Now the party's really started. It's not a party unless someone jumps through a window.
Party don't stop till my wife walks in, and guess what? My wife just walked in.
Guys, come on. They don't have insurance.
Who doesn't?
What?
Oh, shit. Fuck. All right. Hold on.
No, yeah, I did say the party don't stop. Sorry, honey. Just implied that my wife is a party stopper.
Oh, we got people coming. We got a lot of people coming.
Do you guys have your loadout?
Joey Hart?
Nope.
No.
I think they saw the loadouts. Sleepy
likes to like find a house and just stay sit there.
He's a camper.
What's wrong with that?
Camper.
Hi, Rube.
I did say that Rube says hi. I said
I know that
I
he was at
you
in your
hi.
Chat, but he came to our chat as well.
Oh, we got a.
Everyone is censoring you.
There's a
why
sniper.
Is it because?
Sorry, Tanya.
Oh. Somebody stole our fucking vehicle.
It's me.
Oh, it's you.
I'm honking at you.
Two chats to rule them all.
Is this where we need to go?
One chat to bind them in a multi-link.
This is rolling backwards, guys. Guys, it's stuck in neutral. I can't get it out of neutral.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Wait.
Why are you guys outside?
Jacked.
Are we going for a ride again?
I guess.
Alright, I'm too.
Are we going to the dam?
Don't drink and drive, guys.
I'm
go. Sniper.
Where you guys gonna go?
There's a sniper behind us.
I got out of the car because there's a sniper behind us.
No! No! Joey! Yeah, we are getting shot at. Dude!
I'm in.
Alright, let's go.
Party totally turned out. Tap the cave.
Take the party with us, man.
Going to
wait,
the
I didn't see Tanya. Squad. Tanya. Over there. I've got you. What about Tanya?
Guys, I know it's far, but my cousin lives out in the sticks and he has a huge cabin and it's gonna rock.
Dude, my cousin has a dam out in the woods.
There's a weak cover band playing.
Oh god, we're so getting shot at. Find a house! Get us in it!
I'm out.
Alright. We're in. I'm in this house.
What'd I tell you? Pretty swank place, huh?
It's pretty good. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Does anybody have any plates? I have no plates.
I've got 8 plates, but you can't have any.
Come on.
I have 8 plates, but they're my plates.
I only ride on the freeway alone.
Enemy supply choppers inbound. Take them out and secure the cargo.
Well, I hear a car.
Chopper.
Did someone pull up?
No, there's supply choppers above us.
Oh.
Oh, fuck them. Let them kill each other.
Joey's shooting.
No, they're coppers that you can shoot down and get, like, really good equipment out of.
Oh, I see.
But I don't think I'm gonna have enough ammo to get anything out of this guy.
Man, what did I say? Every time you go away.
I want to watch the stairs.
Every time you go
away. Gonna wash your mouth out with soap.
Dope.
That was me. Just want a building with a goddamn rocket launcher or something.
Dude, no, this is the greatest. This is the greatest quad of all time.
It's not the greatest quad. It's a tribute to the greatest quad.
This is a tribute. Yeah, they made a Tenacious D song about that.
Gotta believe, man. I wish.
Guys, I'm jumping over here for some reason.
There's scope.
I'm entering.
Sniper on the hill.
Oh god, that was Joey. Okay, Joey, are you downstairs? Get the fuck upstairs.
Who, me?
Sorry, sir.
Oh, who's shooting?
Where's the sniper?
There's a sniper. Where I'm shooting at.
Where? I see him.
On the mountain there. You can see his scope.
Can you ping it?
Put my scope away.
I ping things. Alt. There we go.
We're dead center though. Save your ammo.
Should have told me that before I shot that fucking helicopter for no reason.
Well, not my fault.
I was telling you, asshole. You wouldn't stop.
I was telling you! We're all gonna die!
Someone over there.
Grid marked. Let's move out.
Simple night. Thank you for the raid, Elliot. I appreciate it. And hello.
Alright.
Hi, welcome to the Joey Hart
tonight, if you are in.
Welcome to the Joey Hart stream.
God bless.
I'm Joey
God
Hart
bless.
Globe.
I'm Joey Hart Mayor.
Joey Hart Thank Mayor. You so much for the raid, Elliot. I appreciate it.
And what sleepy are the... time.
Sleepy time eating gummy bears.
Joey Hart beer.
Oh, hey. I hear Scott.
I hear doors, but I'm assuming it's you guys.
That's me. Sorry. I closed doors behind me. How's it going tonight? I'm all frenetic. I'm all over the place here.
What are the yellow helicopters?
Those are the ones with the treasure in it.
Okay.
You can shoot them down and they have some pretty good loot, but you draw a ton of attention to yourself.
Fuck
yeah,
attention.
Why would somebody want to shoot with those helicopters? God, they're fucking idiots.
It's too dark.
I mean, it's like the first round in Fall Guys. You gotta be a complete moron to lose in the first round of Fall Guys.
Oh, man.
You guys tried to get me killed.
Wait, what happened?
I went to take a toke because my toke command went off.
And then I got shot.
Who is
they're in the building over this way.
Over there.
Okay, well, they're probably gonna try to, like, yeah, there we go. God damn it, they got me. Somebody get me. They're coming up the stairs.
Oh, jeez. Damn it, they got me.
I tried to knife him.
Oh, damn it, they came up.
No! Wow!
Wow.
I should have known better than to not, get into a prone position. Mayor has a fine view of our death here.
See if they came out the door or stick out the window.
Get ready to fight. You're get them. Hear my commands because I don't know 100% sure.
You win this fight and you return
if
to
they're
the
coming in
if you lose,
on my stream.
Here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Ah, this is the second one.
They got me. Damn it, dude. Like, I can't
hit them. Terribly.
No.
It's not over yet. Your team can still buy
we should have had a chance.
I just love the gulag.
Why don't you marry it, asshole?
Gulag, be my girl.
Unnecessary.
Be my girlfriend?
Be my little gulag.
I like not seeing anything I ever shoot. Might as well just shoot in the distance, dude.
Be my rain
Oh, by the way, I'm being joined by my friends here, the Duders.
There you go,
one
Mayor.
Gulag, one the gulag, one the gulag.
Mayor, Sheriff, and Sleepy Time Beer.
Did you get that, Sleepy?
Echoes.
No, I lost mine. But I witnessed yours.
I think I know how to spell that.
It was beautiful.
Is it underscore echoes or echoes underscore?
Echoes underscore.
That's what I thought. And Sergeant and Power Glove. Please feel free to give them a follow if you like fun people.
Feel like happy to look fun.
You slid.
Damn. I didn't even have a chance.
Come on, Benjels.
Ah.
No. They had a chance. I could have won the whole thing. Come on.
Can we just
Benjels?
Keep doing quads?
Sure, I'm fine with that.
Can we do regular quads where we can see people who are coming at us?
Yeah, we could do that too. I'm fine with that. Whatever, dude.
Yeah.
I'm playing games with the Duders. Life is good.
I don't know if you can, bro.
You cannot play regular quads right now.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
No. All
right.
You can play regular trios, but they're trying to they're kind of guiding people towards this Halloween event.
I get it.
I thought the zombies was quads too. Claim that it's not. I have not tonight. I played once the other day. Oh wait, are you talking about the zombie mode on this or the zombie original zombie mode? Or extra Halloween-y.
I will be right back. What's going on here?
Okay, bye, Sleepy.
Oh no.
That was Sleepy Time Beer, everyone. So let's give Sleepy a hand.
Well, I'm trying to see if we're on a game again. It's just like on this.
Are we on a game? Are you wanting to jump back in?
Oh shit, we're jumping in. Hold on, I gotta pee real quick. I'll be in.
Can't play it at once. You got the whole warm up.
We'll get you back in. Probably next round.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Probably be my last.
Oh, hell yeah. I never can hit with this. Although I got some practice the other day. I did the snipe, one of the snipe things. Now I have a better idea of how to lead this. Yeah, I'm actually really impressed with that shot, Leon.
Oh, yeah.
Got him on the drop. My little baby. Boom, 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 put it in you. I should cut the
Oh, we're starting Sleepy AFK.
Sleepy!
Take a far drop zone, I guess.
Battle
Royale.
No.
Not me. Alright.
Squad later. I think we should go to the TV station. World time sake.
Some telly.
Television
station. Since we're on TV, you know.
Let's go.
Sleepy is on TV.
Oh, I'm on TV.
On the telly. I've seen you in the moving.
Let's go to the telly station.
There seems to be people at the telly zone. Oh, at the telly phone people.
There's always people at the television station.
God. Alright.
It just sounds like a fun place to go to.
There's a guy.
Why, everybody's at the television station. I'm next to it because I wanted to go somewhere that was a little less angry. to see who's angry that day, my friends.
I looked into the eyes of the great fish.
It's amazing how much portable that show still is. Oh, this is a shotgun. I have two shotguns.
Killed somebody.
Look out!
He got me. Shoot me, Nelly.
I am a lamb.
Don't shoot me.
We're okay.
Thank you. Oh, I hope I didn't just take someone's weapon.
I got him.
I've got the high ground, Anakin, on the TV tower.
Well, I only killed one person, though. Ground. Well, we got two. So there's two more. Oh, Dr. Damien's in here.
Damien! It's Dr. Damien, oh my god.
Sleepy, did you hear the White Sox hire Tony La Russa?
Wasn't part of the
game? Yes.
What?
Pretty crazy.
Kind of ridiculous.
But from what I've read about him, he's an asshole.
Yeah, well, it's not necessarily he's an asshole. He's just a stubborn old man, and he doesn't fit the team very well. Like, they have a lot of young, like, outgoing, like, flashy players, and he's like a by the book, this is the way you do it, follow my rules, or fuck off kind of guy.
It's my way.
He also sounds like he's made some fairly racist comments.
My way of the highway.
My way.
My way or the highway.
I'm 9 to 5 like Dolly Parton.
What a way to make a living. But it's all taking and no giving. We're just getting by.
Best kind of guy. That's what I tell people at work all the time.
Scott, are you guys able to hear that on the stream? I'm on the roof, by the way, guys.
Fiddler on the roof. Fiddler on the roof. I was just on the roof, man. Why did you say so? If you wanted to drink beers on the roof, man, I would have been up there.
Oh, no. Right, drink some layers on the roof.
We're drinking it. We drinking.
You just said so.
There's silence up here.
Bro, you have to go get a beer.
Oh, can I grab a beer there? How is there a still unopened box in here?
Can't figure out how to get the fuck up to you guys.
Dude, we've taken the TV station.
Is there any copies made?
What?
We got some copies? You need copies? Okay, never mind. Never mind. Fuck it.
Making the copies. It's the Joey Meister.
I don't know why. Once he said something about copies, I instantly thought of the scene at Office Space where we're beating the shit out of the like copy machine with like baseball bats.
They want to ban us on Capitol Hill.
Dude, I play an Office Space PR game.
Gentlemen, we have production and broadcast power now. We pretty much can rule the world at this point.
We're like the Lone Rangers.
Control the media.
All we want to do is start a band. Who wants to be the Brendan Fraser of the group, though?
Joey and Sergeant, do you guys not have plates?
Do you push me? No.
Oh, I've got one plate. I'm full up now. Or is
I got a plate for you,
here,
Dad.
Pargo, here.
I got one plate for you.
I'm so used to running around in this player. I keep running around.
If you could find me.
Over here.
Hello.
Thank you, Echoes, for the host.
A towel.
In my magic tower.
I'm in my towel.
Hey, my god!
How do I drop it? Tab.
Just click.
There you go, buddy.
Speaking of which, Tab the soda is not going to be a thing anymore.
What is Tab the soda?
Tab? You never heard of Tab, dude?
I don't think so. I mean,
you mean like
Yeah, you mean have. Like, it's a setup.
You've heard of, if you've seen if you've seen Back to the Future, you've heard of it. Yeah, I'll take a tab.
Is it new?
You got, if you want a tab, you got to order something.
Well, obviously not new. Back to the Future.
Just
give
me
something
with no sugar.
The can looks familiar, but I don't think I've ever had it or.
Oh no, dude! Like 10 years ago, they tried to bring tab back.
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
It's just a cola. It's all it is.
The diet. It was the first diet cola.
Yeah.
Oh. You can't start a tab. You got to pay for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Tab hasn't been a thing in Canada since 1984. Jeez.
God damn right it. Now. I need to watch the Back to the Future trilogy like now.
This work tomorrow.
Dude,
what?
I don't have work tomorrow. It's perfect.
What'd you say, Joey?
I like how we're all following Mayor.
I'm the leader.
He's basically playing follow the leader.
Okay, well, we're on the roof. All right, where are we at? We're kind
we've
of
taken
we're in
the we've
circle.
Taken the TV. We'll take the law, Harry Potter
said. We should
probably
go find something to do. Either gather more supplies or something. We should go and get this,
do I need this?
The scavenger thing, because there's usually pretty good stuff in a scavenger.
If you want to, let's go.
I mean, I'm an easy lover, so...
All right, everyone follow
Just
Joey.
Call me Philip Bailey.
Everyone follow
scavengers
Joey.
Scavengers or bounties will get your money real quick. I mean, you guys have enough for a loadout right now.
Oh, yeah, we do.
And there's a buy you right next to a buy station,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, let's go buy a buy station.
Ooh. Bye-bye.
Leave it up there.
Bye-bye.
You know what that means.
Ain't no lie, baby. We're going to buy.
No lie, baby.
It's an opening ready.
I want my Joey Hart loadout.
Let's order one. Oh, Jesus.
Was someone up there?
I just got a fucking jump scare.
Is someone up there?
It was loud AF, too.
Alright, I'll climb.
Who wants to order? Hey, drop your money first.
Oh, well, I only have $1,000.
Yeah, but together we have
an go to my scene, go to my scene, go to my scene, go to my scene, go to my scene.
Alright. Oh! Look at that ass!
Is there someone up there?
Oh no, it's just a hot ass. slowly climbing up a ladder.
I'm making you powerful.
I'm jumping.
All that ass.
They're not jumping that. I'm just gonna buy shit then, I guess.
All right, hold on. I got money. I got money here.
Oh, that's too late. I just dropped. I just spent my money.
Just take it.
Joey,
I don't want it.
You don't want it? I'll take it then. Fuck you.
Wait, I thought I got an armor plate bundle. Did I not? Oh, wait, it just put into my armor. I'm an idiot. All right, well, let's go get this then, or we could stop by that loadout drop over here.
There's a lot of firefights going on around us.
That's a long way, man.
Where should we? What? Where should our goal be?
I'll beat you to it.
We're gonna need to go to the west, eventually. Oh God, that was Mayor. That scared the fuck out of me.
Joey Hart loadout.
Joey Hart loadout.
Equipped.
Hey, if the gun don't fit, you must acquit. Oh, I did it again. This doesn't have the right fucking... Watch for enemy. Damn, man.
Do you have a loadout set up with the thermal on it?
No. Actually, this does have a thermal. But I have a loadout that has a sensor. I keep forgetting that I changed this to flashbang.
You mean a baby monitor?
Baby monitor?
Yeah, baby monitor. Oh, there's something in here. I can hear it.
What is the sensor? I've heard of a baby monitor, but I don't know what a sensor is.
Yeah.
You're right. I forgot we call it the baby monitor. Baby.
Enemy UAV overhead. Extracts all the babies.
Is that you?
I wanted to come bash on you a little.
Bash and bash.
Is that you guys?
We didn't shoot.
Here.
Air might be shooting, I can't tell.
I thought I saw somebody.
Oh shit.
What, did you think you saw a putty tat?
Behind us, I got shot.
You did?
I got shot.
Come down here. Let me heal your wounds.
Oh, okay. Do you see where they are?
Yeah, they're on the building behind us. They're not really a threat right now if you stay inside.
The fuck up.
I'm
can't see them, Power Glove.
Yeah.
Well, I have them on. They should be on your radar.
Okay. There's some.
Are they?
Maybe yeah, is Doc gonna get us a win?
Two wins.
We should actually be moving
this
way.
There's wins.
We could go for the giant metal titties.
Okay.
See you.
Are you guys are you all on the roof?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Alright, well I'm
wait, they're in the woods.
Down here.
They're in the woods. They're in the woods.
There's one over the way I'm facing too, southeast.
Okay. Yeah, let's
go. Alright, I'm dropping down.
Help. They're coming toward us.
Oh shit. Drop down here. If you can go. It's so awkward.
Is that working?
Do you guys got each other?
I got you, like, I'm beneath you. It's really awkward.
I just fell back into life.
Yeah. You're like,
it was weird, I was dead on top of the roof, and then when I fell and hit the ground, I became...
Do you want to head... Should we head toward green marker?
Are you guys getting sniped?
Yeah, we're getting sniped.
One of it was a snipe. There's someone on that roof right there.
Over there. That's
and now... We don't want to go to green marker because.
Oh, wait.
Green marker.
You want to go to purple?
Up there.
You like purple?
Up on the hill.
We have to go find the
Raid. Shit. Behind me. I got shot.
Are you kidding me, dude?
I got shot. Yeah.
How much armor did that do?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, right. Take me out to pizza. Fucking bullshit.
Take me out to the ball game.
Pizza.
I can't kick through this door.
Oh yeah, yeah, well, I'm dead.
Still hanging in there.
Door in.
Thanks for the invite to the LAN party.
I'm dead.
It's not over yet. If they survive, they can redeploy. I'm in the gulag.
Not over yet, Snake.
If they survive, they can redeploy. So sleepy. Sleeper in the same gulag.
No, I'm alive. You guys all got killed in this building.
All three of us are in the... Oh, Mayor's up. I'm watching for you, buddy.
Okay.
Right there.
Going to the left.
He's going to your left. Your right, I mean, your right. He's on your right.
Yeah, he's over here.
He's in the middle, hiding behind that wall.
Nice.
Got him. We got him, boys. His name is Applesauce now.
Where's he going?
Cause we in the Big Apple.
Gentlemen, we got
sauces on the street.
I got him.
Redeploying. Stand by. You know what I mean?
I gave him a proper sword. I'm not going back that way. Should we go to the same place or should we go somewhere else? Wasn't that like hot?
It was.
They got him too.
Scream manager.
Yeah, okay, so I'm not going there.
Yeah, I died right away. I died right away, dude. I died right away.
All right, now I'm coming. I got a... I haven't heard someone cough like that since 2004.
Okay. There's clearly people on the roof here.
What gave you that idea?
I don't know. Mayor dropping on the roof and immediately dying.
Going to Joey. Sleepy now. Sleepy.
Might be someone over here.
Oh god, yeah. There's
okay, someone's coming in. Someone's coming in.
Oh, why am I on a roof? There's snipers.
Oh, it's fucking you. Jesus.
Sorry.
Oh, that's fucking you.
You scared me.
Jeez.
Whoops, I thought I was muting to cough, but actually I was turning it on to cough.
Hey guys, let me emphasize this specific cough.
I got a mute button on my...
Are you guys staying there or are we moving?
For now, I want to see where the circle's going.
Yeah, there's snipers on the hill.
Yeah, and...
Gary.
Going to the roof has led to nothing but you guys dying.
Oh, shit, another sniper.
Gonna get you.
Sniper over there. That way.
Move it up there.
So don't go that way. Or watch out, like, put something between you in that direction.
Like, shoot in the window.
What?
Oh, I got a lot of armors. I should put them on.
Shit, this side I also don't want to be on.
I'm gonna run.
Oh god, we're screwed. Alright, fuck it, I'm going for some weapons. I just picked up whatever I went across.
Alright, let's see where's that. It's probably gonna be the superstore. Yep. Alright, let's if we can make it over there. That'd be cool. Gotta be tough though.
Oh god. Oh, there's a sniper. Get something between
you
and him.
Yeah.
Oh, there
Holy
are
shit, man.
I'm getting
trying
behind
to get
this
back over here.
Garrett, can you get over here? No, sorry.
Wow.
Sorry, Jamie.
Corey.
I got immediately sniped. Holy shit.
Just snipe somebody a little.
Listen up, soldier.
I'm counter sniping.
You return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Pull this fucker out.
Get both of them. Oh shit. Sergeant, help. I got cocky.
Got penis-y.
That's a great kid. Now don't get penisy. Thank you.
Don't get all penisy with me.
I'm going this way.
Yeah.
Oh shit, sniper.
Jesus.
Oh, he must have captured. Okay.
He was waiting for me to go.
He captured the middle. Okay.
Dang it, I need some.
I've never been in a gulag when somebody captured the middle on me. And it just happened. Yeah, it confused the shit out of me. God,
I feel like a woman.
All the night fighting is just like driving me crazy.
Ah, damn it.
Well, Tim, that's why I stress the thermal you have to have pretty much.
I know. I never see what I'm fucking shooting at. It kind of pisses me off. Alright guys, we doing this again?
I think some of us are. I don't know if all of us.
Yeah.
I think Echoes
That's
is gonna
for
come
me.
In.
I can dip out for Echoes.
Okay, I'll jump in.
That was fine.
Alright, hold on.
Oh,
let me go back.
It's fun to play with you, Sarge. I'm gonna shout you out in my stream again. Ooh, I just went too low.
Uh-oh.
Give me 1 second, Sleepy.
Man, I feel like a woman.
Leave the party.
Feel like a woman.
All right, thanks, guys.
Yeah. All right, thanks a lot, Sergeant Power Glove.
I'll see you if you're doing the pirate thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yarr. Like, listen, dumbass, that's your job. Yourself in trouble.
All right, I'm in the game. I'm gonna go grab a beer. I'll be right back in just a minute.
Okay.
Doc, if you want to play, of course you can come in. To bring in the call, man.
Yeah. At least get in the call. Get in the call.
Yeah, bring him on in.
Well, I gotta ask first. He could be like, you know, naked.
I haven't totally been able to tell when I heard him.
I don't like to be naked when I'm on audio calls.
Unfucking real. What's wrong with me?
Are there times?
I'm naked when I'm on audio calls. It's kind of required. The only way I'm comfortable.
How do you know I have pants on right now?
I don't.
You that don't. Exactly.
Oh, this has a lot of fucking options for night vision or thermal.
All right, we doing some BR squads right now? Let's go.
Ah. Oh, I don't know what one to do on this here. Oh boy, there.
I still love that I've only gotten my only win with Echoes and Mayor on a trio.
And mine was with Echoes and Patty.
Patty.
Echoes is our common denominator.
Was that your only win?
Yeah.
Patty?
I've gotten second place once or twice.
I've gotten second a million times on solos.
Ooh, aren't you fancy?
Shut up. I earned it.
Not my dog.
Call me.
I killed so many. Find a treat. Look at this guy. He looks like...
Did I call you, Doc?
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Hello.
Oh, God. He's here. It's the devil.
Alright, I'm back.
It's Halloween.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Have you been naughty or nice?
Super naughty.
I thought you said it was Halloween.
Can you say, can you do the, 3 more days till Halloween?
Halloween.
Halloween. No, I don't know that
three
one.
3 more days till Halloween.
You were a bit naughty. I will kill you later.
What's up, dude?
Every time I hear this voice, I think of the clip. Can you touch my belly button or something?
No. Please touch my belly button.
Please poke my belly button. Oh my god, can we please do more Mario Party?
Yes. Oh, I don't know if you guys saw because you were already streaming, but I was at work. I looked up. Pummel Party has local and online and any combination.
Oh, nice.
I know.
So you could do like four people local and then play with four people online if you wanted.
It's back on sale again. Have you put more than 2 hours on it, Mayor?
I haven't played. No, I haven't put any hour, any minute.
If
nothing.
You want to get $10 back, you could return it and rebuy it.
I'm really? A squad leader.
I might do that because I paid it.
We're going to the dam.
Is it on sale for $5? Why would they do that?
Oh, I thought you got it for $9. I thought you got it for
$14.99.
Original.
I got it for $15.
Yeah. Oh, so you'd save $5.
It's not worth the hassle.
We're going there.
Yeah, we're going to the dam.
Bobby Nelly, there's the dam. Peace.
Okay. So wait, what were you saying?
I was saying 3 more days till Halloween. Silver Shamrock.
Pummel your party.
Oh yeah, by the way, as I told you in Discord, inviting me to a pummel party sounds like you're inviting me to like a circle jerk. Hey Joe, you coming to a pummel party?
It's like an orgy or something.
It is.
Oh shit, there's someone here.
Contact. Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out.
Make sure you shoot the guys. Like, all
I'm like
all
right in the middle. I'm like right in the middle. Where's this fucker?
Someone just had his jump scare go off.
Echoes. Go save Echoes.
I'm dead.
Save me. I'm fine.
Yeah, Echoes is good.
Now wait, I don't know about in a second. No, now I'm
Someone's shooting at me. Someone's shooting at me.
Sleepy, go save Echoes.
I'm trying.
He's going down. No duders left behind.
I'm trying. There's a wall.
Well, oh, is that all it takes to deter you? Tear down that wall.
Oh, God. There's two, this isn't Berlin.
Got him.
God damn it. This fucking.
I think I've won every single one of my gulags tonight. Wait, where are you guys? Is there anybody still alive? If you survive, you earn your freedom. Mayor. Holy shit.
Damn it.
Okay, well. I get to reset, I guess. We're going over here. Oh shit, it's right by where that person we're hunting is.
Alright, Joey, it's up to you.
God.
Time for a bit of archie. You're up next.
So Sleepy, did you PB Mega Man today while I was gone?
I PB'd Mega Man 3 and Mega Man 2. If you lose,
you're done. Oh, but did you PBJ?
Oh yeah.
What were the times? 46, 45?
Fuck.
And he played Darkwing Duck without telling me. Or asking.
Shit.
Or asking.
Hey man, do you mind if I play Darkwing Duck? And I would be like, no. You can't do that.
If it helped at all, Mayor, he was just completely just screwing the last boss I turned over.
I was not very good at the last boss.
You came so close, like to like getting it a couple times. You're like, oh, I'm like, what are you doing?
Dr. Damien's like, dude, do this, and I was like, okay, fine, and I did it. And I was like, oh, this is easy as shit.
It's like just jump and shoot.
Yeah,
just jump and shoot.
He jump and shoot me. He's like, dude, yeah. Just hang from the left and jump and shoot. And I was like, really? I'm like, ooh, okay.
What time did you start that?
Just to hang from the left.
Like 10:30.
10:30.
And a step to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
That's the last duck game you'll ever play.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's banned.
He's like a duck gangster over here. It's like, that's the last duck gangster.
You didn't talk to the duck mafia, so.
You didn't talk to the duck father.
Listen, ducks are my territory, Jack. And you take two steps back and fuck your own face. Okay?
Oh my god.
You gotta ask the duck father on the day of his daughter's wedding.
Oh my god!
Oh, dude, speaking of ducks,
who would be the duck father?
DuckTales that I like to talk about all the time. Just did a backdoor, backdoor pilot for Darkwing Duck. Basically, an hour-long Darkwing Duck episode.
Yeah,
it's great.
I can't believe he played it, man.
I think.
What do you mean? You can't believe I played it? You straight like. You were straight like, you were always like, dude, you should play Darkwing Duck. Like, you should do that. It's like Mega Man. And I'm like, I know.
You should do that.
Yeah, with my permission and royalty.
Oh my god, can we start the Duck Mafia?
Dude, I am just kidding. I'm just sad I missed it. And we learned that there's a new streamer. Shout him out. First person ducky.
Oh my god, yes.
Trying to get affiliate.
First person ducky.
I'm pretty sure he wanted first person duder and he got real mad. He was like,
fuck it, I'm just going with ducky instead.
That's the route I
was. Is there actually a first person ducky?
First
yeah, no,
ducky?
There is a first person ducky. Go follow.
CKY. Or IE.
He just plays Overwatch.
And PC building simulator.
And PC building simulator.
So we're no longer trying to get Corey Matthews affiliate.
Yeah, he failed.
I see an
assault. Okay.
He doesn't read his emails. I mean, what kind of guy doesn't read his emails? I have no money.
Corey Matthews, that's the kind of guy.
We tried. We really tried.
I marked a few guns, Joey.
First person ducky.
I said marked a few guns if you can't find anything.
Thank you. I go ahead. Some things, but I want that orange.
Follow the first person.
That's an LMG.
I'll take an LMG, hell. More like LMG. Combat shotgun, and it can go fuck itself.
All right, first person ducky has a new follow.
There you go. Ducky's on the rise.
Quack quack, motherfuckers.
Yeah, that dude has no idea too.
what is that phrase? High tide raises all ducks.
Dude, he totally knows who we are because when I put in our name now. Go to our page. He pops up, and it must do the same for him every day.
Don't forget to come fill your ammo.
Anybody need this?
Or if you're not too late, you might be.
I am not coming right now.
I'm gonna go get the loadout though.
Finally, I got some heat.
What about first person center? Do we not like them?
I never like heard that name a lot actually. Scene.
They're playing Call of Duty right now.
Really?
Oh God, Mayor!
Just know you're reading after the stream.
there's too many first persons now. We got to take them out, Jimmy.
Too many first people.
Got to take them, Tommy. Let's go.
He's got a positive kill death ratio. Level 155.
What was racist at all about what I just said?
No, what I said.
Okay.
too many first people, which sounds like I'm saying, like, too many native
first
people.
Oh, first, okay. Yeah. Like, damn, Joey, what did I do?
No, you're fine.
Anakin, I've got the high ground. Give the fuck up.
I'm sticking with echoes. I learned my lesson. I do like carrying the knives every once in a while, though. Because they basically give you better melee.
With the,
when you were here... Oh, go ahead.
I was going to say, with the bundle that I... The jigsaw bundle that I bought, there's a knife that it unlocks that... Like, it's not like the normal throwing knife. You just throw and it's gone and that's it. This one, you can throw it and then go pick it back up.
Randy's in the safe zone.
I think
I don't know. Maybe it just... It said I got some sort of special knife.
Location mark.
Ooh,
I don't really use a throwing knife, so it very well could be.
Mayor's got a quad runner.
Oh, shit.
I'm being hunted Mayor's and I got a tweet. I got a team.
Mayor's out. He's going crazy!
Oh, shit. There's someone headed our way.
You got Bear. That on tape!
There you go.
Bear tried to haul ass out of there, but he didn't make it.
Enemy vehicle.
That was one of the most...
Where were they coming from, though? I didn't see where Mary was at.
They went that way.
Okay.
Dude, it was like ATV off-road fury.
Yeah, that was about...
I as soon as I switched to your scene, you got on the ATV and you're just like, I'm going to this house.
I just saw his health go down,
just like, got obliterated.
Yeah, they're down there in the open.
You Leroy Jenkins the shit out of that, right? Leroy Jenkins.
Should we go after him?
No, they're gone. They're probably heading towards that button over there. And I saw them in a vehicle that went that way. Yeah, they're fighting down here.
I got wrecked.
They're on the move. Right there.
Oh shit. Helicopter. Sorry,
helicopter. They're that. Yeah. That's well. I'm shooting at the guys. They're directly below that helicopter.
We could use this helo. Oh, I see it. Got a helo just sitting here. They haven't even got good. suppressive fire.
Suppressive fire! Oh shit!
Gotta reload my testicle ammo.
Well, they're gone. Right,
well, now we gotta move. We gotta get someone back, though.
Buy me back!
Yeah.
Up here?
Yeah. Sleepy, drop them when you... Hold on. Joey, take my money real quick.
I'll go buy him back. Alright.
And then I'm gonna drop a, drop in the loadout, Sleepy, and I'll put an armor box or two.
Alright.
I really hope there's not someone up here. Here's B. Nelly.
Hello, B. Nelly. Dropping hot like a morning deuce.
Morning deuce, the deuce you drop after someone you love dies. Sorry, but I need to lay a morning deuce.
Wait.
Yeah. All right. Well, I guess that got nothing.
Gas is inbound.
Yeah.
How about that? Was that something for you, bitch?
A favorite Halloween, like party sweet.
Fuck.
Huh?
I think it's rim shots that you're looking for. Oh no. You're
yeah. Thermal like scope, I can see everything from so far away. Those guys are way over here.
I can see
hangar.
Them, yeah. Why should I actually get my other gun? Did I already get this loadout? Oh, this is the same loadout, isn't it?
Sleepy, did you hit the armor box I put there?
No. Oh yes, no, yes.
Okay, cool.
I'm good. I'm fully armored.
Did you hear Corey Matthews' voice on that?
No, I just heard the music. Oh, wait.
Oh, was the music good? Did you like it?
Eyes on a vehicle.
I guess we don't need a vehicle, though.
No.
Did you like the music from the clip?
Too much noise.
It's very bassy. I didn't really, like, see the clip.
It was too bassy.
Mare's dying.
It was too bassy.
You hitting the button again?
That's what my great uncle said about my music. It's just too noisy.
What's up, Joey?
Great uncle's just
that's nuts.
It was just noise.
Noisy is like, what people say about music they don't like. It's like, hey, that's too noisy.
What is that noise?
It was just too loud, he said. And I'm like, why are you listening to that?
Bassy isn't the bass is, there's a lot. There's a lot going on with the bass.
What do you say about the guy who has like the 20?
Holy shit, I have $5,000.
You could hear the vibrations 400 feet away.
I don't know, man.
SMG here.
Sounds like ground.
Oh, I hate that shit.
Yeah, it's like that's hot, noisy. It sounds like ass not in the car.
Enemy UAV overhead.
What's the closest? What's it called?
Are we going to this tower?
I need to get Mayor back.
It looks like probably the one we either by that tower. Marking a buy station. Or there's one here where we came from.
Doc, are you willing to play?
Yeah, I'll do a round.
Sniper rifle.
What'd you say?
There's guys that land up around for two. After right, this one's done.
Alright, Doctor
yeah,
Damien.
Let's go back over to this one right here.
Okay.
That's where we came from.
What if there was a duck? What if there was a Doctor Damien that was a moderator on First Person Ducking?
Oh, that would be weird.
yeah, and a Joey Hart Duck.
Joey Hart Duck.
and then
Duckos. No, just Duckos.
A duck's quack doesn't echo.
It's just Duckos.
Ooh, I was thinking echo SMG. With a duck. SMG here. Does anybody got not have something with a thermal scope yet?
I don't, actually.
SMG here.
I'll take it.
Come back this way.
There's starting to become a lot of doctors in... the groups. There's now the Nintendo dock.
Oh God.
There's various other docks. Like, there's just a lot of docks now.
A lot of docks popped up.
Bye, Joey.
There's someone shooting at me.
Doco.
From this way, from the tower.
Watch out. Oh yeah, one guy landed on top of the tower.
Doco, I never saw Doco, Dr. O before.
He's sniping.
This Halloween time. Is he always that creepy, or is that just the Halloween kick?
Oh yeah, don't come
I don't
to this
know.
Fight.
I met him just this season.
Oh my God.
We'll find out November 1.
That guy was literally where I was just at, and he wasn't there.
Maybe he's like that all year round.
Oh, yeah.
It was a little intense. It was kind of scared me.
Well.
Wow, I like how we got wrecked in 5 seconds.
Did you back out?
No, I didn't back out.
Oh, right. That's what it was. I forgot about that one.
Someone did.
I'm back. What?
Just back out and I guess join on Sleepy. Because it didn't pull me out of the game. It was like I was watching the other person's screen.
Come on in, Doc. I'm gonna sit out this round.
I'm gonna.
You're gonna sit out that round?
Yes, sir. I'm gonna kick myself out here. Just a second.
Let me load up the...
How you doing, Sleep? How's it going, Big Sleep?
I'm doing good.
Into another round.
Pretty good? Pretty neat?
Well,
Yeah.
Hey, Bunk, come in.
Damn it, fucker.
All
right. You son of a bitch. I love you.
Sleeper, are you loading into the next game?
I'm on the main menu.
Oh, the stream must be a little behind.
There we go.
Oh, I aired, apparently. So you guys have to rejoin me. Let's go drink some beer. Hey, Crapper, dude. Beer.
Oh, crap.
Nelly's not joinable.
I should have launched this.
Really?
I updated, but I didn't fully update. I have to install shaders.
I have Joey and Mayor Sheriff.
I just got in, Joey.
You guys ever heard of craft brew duck? Doesn't
exist.
Oh,
I am in. Okay.
You ever heard of Mayor Ducketh?
Ha!
Would you call me?
Mayor Ducketh?
I like Ducky Sheriff.
Ducky Sheriff?
Oddly enough, I have a friend from high school and his nickname is Ducky.
Is that a fact?
Did he show up to your was he the only one to show up to your 16th birthday party?
No. I never had one of those. They kept me in the basement.
Candles. Oh, I started catching
How many shaders
more.
Do I need to optimize?
All of the shaders.
You'll probably
need
this while I was waiting.
You'll probably need to readjust your settings too once it's done.
I don't care. I only play this with you guys. As long as I can point and shoot.
Oh yeah, man. You'll be able
to
do that.
Maybe, I don't know. I ain't very good.
You're not good? Or you suck.
Oh,
a little of column A, a little of column B, some of column go
here.
Fuck yourself.
Oh yeah,
bro.
Whoa. Okay, hold on.
We're not your guys at work, okay?
Let me
like you.
Let me be the moderator, mayor.
Yeah.
He told you to go fuck yourself.
I heard that echo.
I'm
not
too.
Talking about your cousin.
Oh,
Echo, my cousin totally told me to go fuck myself tonight. That's totally fine.
Okay.
Dude, we've had way worse arguments.
Yeah.
About football.
That's about 99% about football. That's usually just about it.
I got
the first game we dropped.
Okay, my shaders are installed.
The first game we dropped in. First game we dropped, I managed to kill the first. I got 4 kills, 3 of which were beating people to death.
Was this after I left?
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
All right, we're doing the BR Monster Squads.
All we really can do.
Okay, let's go.
BR Monster Squads, bam a lamb.
Ah, that's a crow, though. Just keeps following us.
Mayor, are you still here?
Yeah.
Oh, he's there.
In the general in the Discord, I put a few cum-tip on it. If you wanted to make a clip of it.
You
or a soundbite.
You what?
So if you go in your Discord, in the general,
okay,
I posted a few videos of cum-tip on it. Because you said you wanted to make it a soundbite.
What would we make? What exclamation would it be?
Butthead.
Okay. All right.
No, I didn't mean butthead. Dude, I was just calling you butthead.
I'm down.
Same.
Come to butthead.
So what do you want to call it, butthead?
Yeah, but it's a fucking sweet car.
Okay. Yeah, we can make this happen, Echoes.
What's carb?
Carb.
I love that one.
Yeah. Can we have a carb to command?
Oh my god. I'm sure there's
As in, what's carved?
I think there is a clip of me being like, what's carved?
Yeah. Just make it random. It'll either do carbed or something about like, today we're going to talk about carbs.
After you had a lot of carbs, you got carbed.
I believe I was like, I thought maybe like it was about bread.
Like bread the person?
Yes, actually.
Yeah, bread bard. Well, God bless.
God bless.
That's a lot of bread. You just got carbed.
Carbed.
That would be a fun thing for him to say if he kills somebody.
Got carbed.
You just got carbed.
That's pretty.
Carbed, bitch.
Oh my god.
Enemy soldier incoming.
I'm just falling to my death because I'm trying to fix my. Hey, thank you, Scott, for coming. I appreciate it, man. Have a great night.
Hey, man, no problem.
I hope it changes once the PS5 comes out, because this game is the only game it makes my PS4 sound like a jet engine or like a fighter jet.
Whoa.
Really?
Fans, they can't handle this.
Yeah.
They can't handle Call of Duty.
I'm getting an Xbox.
Are you?
Yeah.
Playtime's over, mate. You're
going
to get a sex box.
Oh, I'm PS5 all the way.
I've never been
Xbox. The only time I played Xbox
I
was
Switch, and now you're telling me I gotta get a PS5 and an
no,
Xbox.
No, the only time I was Xbox.
We played all those Halo games.
Yeah, we played Halo. We co-opted. Yeah.
I like the game pass, and I want to play the same games in my bedroom and on my computer.
Get a long HDMI cord.
It's like a Roku. You know what I'm talking about?
Mayor, can we play like the Forza game or something?
Things will
Dude,
be great
I got Forza 4 already installed, motherfucker.
Can we just like ditch these chumps and go play Forza?
Dude, Forza's the best, man.
I mean, you don't have to play with this if you don't want to.
We don't.
Oh wait, you can. Oh shit, I forgot my mic was live. Damn it.
Damn.
We definitely don't want to play with you all.
Targets are up. Get to work. Enemy soldier incoming.
God damn it! I almost got him.
Your primary objective is to kill them all.
I'm in a fist fight. And I lost. Oh no, we both went down. Somebody else shot us.
Your primary objective is to not die.
Wait, come here, buddy. I'll hold you.
Hold on.
I'll hold you.
Oh no, you're on the roof. I can't save you. Oh,
that
fuck.
Was the best. Dude, that was the best.
Are you shitting me?
Me and this dude, we landed on the roof. We both shot blindly and then went into a fist fight, and then someone shot us.
What's Pizza Pop Mario?
Pizza Pop Mario?
You're in the gulag now. Fight to
I don't know, but I'm in the gulag.
Give him hell.
Oh, okay.
Give him up next. Up next. Be spotter for me.
You know I'm gonna give him that ALLL. Hey, giving him a hell.
Hey, you double hockey sticks? Get yourself sorted. You're up. Oh, no.
Oh, I should get HE double hockey sticks from Full House.
I'm out.
That guy is so mad.
Alright, Echoes, I'm coming on you. Please babysit me accordingly.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Shit.
Can you get back here?
One second.
I can't see anybody.
Hey, buddy.
It is incredible.
Get down.
Get behind you, and I'm down. Okay. Yeah.
Hey, are you playing Mario?
Pizza Pop Mario.
Is that Mario with a pizza and a pop?
I feel like you guys were doing so good until I joined in.
Yeah.
Then now it's just all bad.
We did okay.
I mean, we did come close to winning like 4 times, but whatever.
We got a win. We got a win with Sergeant Power Glove tonight.
Did you? Yeah.
We got a zombie win.
That's awesome. Nice win in the gulag, by the way.
Appreciate it.
Cat, you want to go outside?
Art Anaru Yabo minus infinity. Blues.
Are the cat? Go.
No one.
Is it gonna be a great idea or a terrible idea? Going to military.
Oh, Mayor, what time is Pummel Party on Saturday? By the way.
Whenever you want, bruh.
What even is Pummel Party?
It's like Steam's version of Mario Party. It's mini games, move around the board, screw each other over. Nice. Don't be friends anymore.
Oh, sounds awesome.
Don't be friends anymore. Oh. I don't like that.
I want to play it.
All my friends are playing and I just can't get into it. Among Us.
I really would love to play Among Us.
It's like Lying to Your Friend Simulator 2020.
Yes! Yes, exactly!
We kind of did that with Town of Salem the one night when the tabletop wasn't working. Oh, you guys weren't there for that. I forgot.
I came in for the end of that, actually. I watched you guys play.
I just turned my fan on. Let me know if you guys can hear that.
No, I can't.
No.
You're good.
Really loud.
Really loud? Right, well,
just shut the fuck up, Joey. No!
Military doesn't look looted at all. Who wants to come back?
I don't know, you can random if you want.
Would you guys do an
Among Us? Oh my lord, dude. Shit, that just got me bad.
Would you guys do an Among Us?
Yeah, big time.
What about Among Us?
I downloaded Among Us, it's on my phone.
Ooh, there's a guy coming.
I'm good to go.
Yeah.
I wouldn't stream it because I don't want to pay for it, but I'll play it on my phone if you want to.
Oh no, I'll stream it. Like, absolutely. Like, I would love to do Among Us.
Wait, what does that mean?
Can you play Among Us? Android and PC together?
Yes.
I believe so,
yeah. Yes.
You can get it free on your phone or iOS, whatever, you know, tablet, whatever. And
it's
then
like $5 on Steam.
You can stream your phone.
Dude, come again.
I can, but I don't wanna.
I'll buy it. I will straight up buy it. That's fine.
You can get Stevio in on that. He's all into Among Us too. He's been playing it like at least twice a week.
Oh, I would love to collab with Stevio right now. Let's do it.
That'd be super.
I wouldn't.
Why? You have no reasoning.
Mario Maker crowd.
I'm just kidding, dude. I didn't have a reason.
I'm triggered real quick.
I didn't think you'd ask why.
You could also probably just think he'd scream at you.
Why? Why? Good shot.
I'm getting this bounty. Oh, jeez, I need to catch up to you.
Echoes is just like, got the aim.
One of my favorite parts of our channel is the fact that Mayor and I have these, like, no context arguments that, like, some people are like, are they okay? No. We're totally fine.
I'm sleepy because he's screaming.
All right, that works for me. I suck too, so you know, it's cool.
Are we really doing this?
Usually kind of a rule of thumb that my friends and I do is if they're streaming, get them back.
All right.
I cost people money.
But I mean, we're close to getting you back as well.
Well,
I have 1300.
No, Mayor is streaming. Oh, not anymore.
I'm right. Favorite Minka.
Okay, are we all in like different areas here?
I've looted most of the place, but there's a lot of guns on the ground.
Am I safe to go to this loadout?
Yeah, it should be.
Okay.
You just need $100 more.
Here, gun
and
aid station.
Oh, I should probably get this, huh? Goddamn dingus. Oh, holy shit, I haven't used this one yet. I haven't used the purple, scope.
Purple scope.
I can get.
Oh, what's the that? Thermal?
Ooh. Yeah, the purple thermal. I don't need that. That. Guys, wait for me.
Unfortunately, I don't have a lot of ammo.
What kind of ammo do you need?
Looks like just
we have enough, by the way.
Yeah, just like a saw gun.
If I catch up.
Yeah. So what'd you say, assault rifle?
Yeah.
There you go, hold up.
Thank you.
Here, gun and aid station.
Oh, I love this.
Drop this your money, Sleepy.
Kind of neat. Oh my god, I think you're getting robbed, Sleepy.
Here, gonna
I think he took his wallet.
Dude, he just
I think he just took his wallet.
Joey's like, I don't want none of that. I'm like, I'm getting out of here.
I just think he just took his wallet.
I love that line.
That movie is perfect. Sorry.
He's sure of it. I think he took his wallet.
I think he took his wallet.
And I'm going to tell the police that.
The look on his fish face, too.
Fish face. Here's
my buddy. Alright, Sleepy, you're my buddy. I'm just going to follow you.
Okay, cool. Alright, hold on. Where are we going? Where are we going? I'm thinking. Boop.
I'm thinking McDonald's.
Where are you guys? Holy shit.
Ooh, I want McDonald's. Not.
Right up here where they. Have you seen the new Borat yet?
No, but no. It's getting really good reviews, and I really want to see it.
It's fucking wild.
I'll check the local movie sure times in my newspaper, but...
Just call movie phone. I don't think it's as good as the first one, not because it's bad, but the first Borat had such, like, shock value to it. Like, it's a new style of comedy. You're like, what is going on here? So the second one is more of the same type of comedy. So for me, it just didn't hit as funny, but it's still hilarious if you enjoy that style of comedy.
I feel like a predator here.
Oh, If he
not that kind of predator. The guy that has to go door to door.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, if it bleeds, we can kill it.
Piper. What was the, like, one of the first times we played golf together, I had a wrestler that I was doing the voice of.
The predator.
Oh, God, no. Yeah, no, we don't want to talk about him. He's retired.
Who?
Which wrestler?
Going this way.
The sex offender.
That there's a sex him? Offender wow. wrestler?
Yeah, you called him like the offender. It was he was his.
Oh
name was
my god! Yeah,
like
we.
That. Yeah.
It was made up. It wasn't a real wrestler.
we're being hunted right now.
So yeah, I'm on stream. Let's go. Let's go. I'm dying.
Oh, the police.
I got the guys.
Policeman.
Oh, fuck.
Be waiting for the team.
There's more over by you, Doc.
They were waiting shit. For us.
And damn, where is it? I slid around the corner shooting and he already took me down.
Excuses, excuses. I want to see results, Dr. Damien.
No, you ain't getting any out of me.
I want to see results. Not look, whining.
We even have to get one of them back.
Oh, right. So I should put my wine glass
on the reload.
Where is he?
Right around the corner. God,
more
man.
Wine in the glass.
Literally right around the corner.
I see where I saw where he was.
Caught in a reload. That's, I hate that.
There has already been 3 glasses of wine in the glass. I don't need more wine.
There's 2 of them there, Joey.
Oh, dude, you're just outnumbered.
Yeah, I did much better than I thought I would, to be honest.
Sorry. Don't back out. Yeah, I don't want to see something real quick.
Usually when I'm getting double teamed like that, I'm done a lot faster.
Wait.
Oh, Joey.
Joey, you finished?
I finished.
Joey, you finished! Oh my goodness! Dude, this is a historic stream moment. We've been talking about it so long. All you needed...
Hey, as long as I'm coming at you live...
All you needed was a whole team.
Joey Harker coming after you live. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell on.
Don't forget to hit that bell so you know when he's going live.
Smash that like button.
Smash that like button
and hit that bell so you know when my next video is up.
And don't forget to leave a comment down below.
Oh yeah, make sure.
Wait with your thoughts. Yeah. Am I the host?
Don't forget to follow me.
Don't forget to follow me.
Sleepy, play again.
Alright. Sorry.
No worries.
You know. Five station identified.
Hello?
No, we're here. What's
How's
up?
Going?
I just got really quiet and that was weird.
Who would have thought just one Link to the Past or Link's Awakening stream? Don't forget to follow me.
Don't forget to follow me. Almost a year and a half ago. Later. Yeah.
Yeah.
How did that conversation go? I forget.
I have no idea.
I was just playing the game and like
though one day.
I
came in, I followed, and then they're like, oh yeah, it was like right near the end of the stream. They're like, oh, thanks for the follow and blah blah, we're getting off here in a bit. And Mayor's like, don't forget to follow me. And I'm like, alright. They're like, wait, you followed?
And the rest like, is history.
Yeah.
I was hustling.
He's hustling.
I really like the Super Nintendo Bros. The Encore thing. That is a really cool thing that I think you guys should use.
What's that?
If they get a certain amount of money, they'll extend the stream for half an hour.
Oh, a lot of streams actually do that. Like, Game Attack does like the overtime shit.
I mean, that's huge. A lot of people do subathons where they get a certain amount of stub. Per sub, they extended a certain amount of time.
I think it's called like marathon timer or something. I'll look it up. I'll send you guys a link. But like, you can set up like a timer that counts down, and you can have bits, donations, subs, follows add time to the timer.
say if you wanted to do like a marathon stream, be like, yeah, I'll do 6 hours, and if you guys are following and subbing and donating, then we'll keep going. Yeah. Kind of deal.
I think that would work really well on the Jitters channel, is what I'm saying.
Oh no, I'd be fine with that. Right now, it's like I don't think we're big enough.
I don't think people
I think,
throw money our way.
Yeah, I think it would
I'm
be.
Trying to gain weight.
A friend of mine said the same thing, and he is about the same size channel that you guys had. He because he did a charity stream for some I think it was a cancer something.
You put the word charity stream in, people just give money. It doesn't
yeah,
matter.
Yeah, he ended up. Same size channels, you ended up raising about like $900.
Yeah.
Oh, and
you, you put charity, and it's people just love to give to charity. It doesn't
well,
matter.
Yeah,
you
like.
Money, right?
And I think
I
we're.
Mean, you
we're...
can keep some, but you just don't tell anybody.
Jeez. This is actually going to my fund. Thanks, guys.
Wow, that's recorded in all of history now. Yes, me actually right. saying that.
If Mayor does energy. A charity stream, it's. Not for charity, it's for mayors. It's for the Aunt Patty Fund. It'd be charity, it's charity for mayor.
It's for,
Aunt Patty's an older dog, she's gonna need healthcare.
It's true.
Awesome. Nice spot.
Joey, have you been, is this your first night, or first night of playing this event?
No, I played a little bit solo.
Have you,
really
Wait, are we going to teal or green?
I was going to teal. All
right.
Oh, yeah.
Have you gotten all the loot, the 16 pieces or whatever?
I'm dropping on Joey, so. Oh, I missed it. Okay.
Nobody dropped on teal.
I'm here.
But me.
In this general location.
So what are you gonna do tomorrow? DuckTales or whatever, Dick?
Yeah,
he's gonna speed run up there.
For
whatever, dick.
I think
he broke it. You asshole! Patty's looking at me like I'm fucking crazy, dude.
Too old for that shit, Mayor.
I know.
Oh my god. Fuck you, dude.
We
gonna do DuckTales, bitch. Oh my god. Oh, that got me, man.
I know.
That got me.
Did you? I didn't know if you answered or not. Did you get any of the pieces of loot for the Halloween event?
I don't think so.
Well, I was telling Sleepy earlier, it took me like 2 to 3 days of playing this. Hold on. There's steps. There's a guy in my building. It took me 2 or 3 days of playing to get the one at Superstore, because now like the entire lobby drops at Superstore.
Oh, oh shit! I'm getting shot at. I'm dead. Somebody hit me some- oh my god.
Basically think of how it was the first night when they opened Stadium up. It's like every single match in Superstore.
That was insane.
Yeah.
I didn't even go the first night, I went the second night and it was just ridiculous. You're in the
gulag now. Yeah, because Superstore's the hardest one to get. I finally got it, but... jeez. Time for a bit of argy-bargy.
Get yourself finally going to teal, boys. He'll wanna.
I'm following Joey. He's in front of me.
Staring at my ass.
Yeah, Mario won.
Oh fuck.
I just don't see anyone.
That's why you gotta get that loadout at the thermal on, man.
Don't, Joey, don't do it.
Oh no, I was talking about the gulag.
I'm in the gulag.
So, oh, are you actually in the match? I can see you. He's coming
yeah,
your same direction.
Match.
He's coming out.
Yeah, he got me.
Don't you, Luge.
I might be shouting. I should be careful. I just realized I'm being loud.
Oh no, I was being super loud. Now it's fucking cracking up. Mayor got me.
I'm just worried about my wife and child.
Oh no, so am I.
You're worried about my wife and child too? I don't think they hurt you.
Shit. I'm just kidding.
I had no idea where I was.
Nice.
Oh,
yeah, dude, she just bailed there.
Well, I knew the guy that got me was there, and his teammate dropped on me, so I turned around waiting for him to get me, and I got stuck on that damn wall.
Mm. God damn, man.
What?
What?
I shot the guy in the head multiple times. How did he kill me? Get it.
I'm okay. 35th. Oh my god. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream there. We can keep playing. We can keep playing games.
Sure.
I think I'm gonna end my stream too then.
Because
it's easier.
Thanks for coming out to Joey Hart Bear. My name is Joey Hart Mayor. Don't forget to hit that follow button and subscribe button.
Make sure you smash it.
Joey Hart Sheriff.
Make Joey Hart Sheriff, thank you. I couldn't
smash that like button.
Follow button so hard. and then smash that. Yeah.
What you need to do is you need to get a running snart and just smash.
Just start running. Like a flying falcon punch.
Yes.
Right on it.
Top.
Smash it and come back for quack shot. And
do a loop.
We're having
and
a fun.
Sleepy Time Beer. He's actually the world record holder. He's been using a pseudonym the entire time. He's gonna break that world record tomorrow.
Yep. Top.
I'm not live anymore.
Top rope.
11 a.m. Central Standard Time.
Top rope. Double, triple, deke into that personal best.
I don't believe it. I'd believe it if it was top ramen into that personal
top
best.
Top ramen.
You want to be Big Duck Man? You want to be Big Duck Man? You got to play quack shot, all right?
Oh, you want me to play quack shot now? Huh?
You want to be the Big Duck Man?
All
right. Come on.
I'll listen.
Quack, 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 Mr. Ducksworth.
Yeah, I'll
between Mayor and Sleepy, who's the big duck on campus?
Ooh.
On a scale of 1 to Mega Man X. Ooh, that's a hard pick.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Alright. The hell was that? Alright, come on, let's raid someone.
Call a ducky.
Daddy, chill.
I thought you were doing first-person center.
Are we?
Is he streaming?
Let me look it up first.
Anybody with the name first person, let's get.
Yeah, he's still streaming.
Let's get him.
First-person center is still live.
First.
S I N N E R.
What if he? Yeah.
Oh, I need to come back in because if we don't have 5 people, it's not going to actually be a raid.
Oh, that's right.
Oh yeah, what did they change that? That's some bullshit. Supposedly it's.
Is it S-I-N-E-R or S-I-N-N-E-R?
S-I-N-N-E-R. Hold on 1 second. I'll just type it in.
I got it.
Here.
Yeah, I did the shout out, but for some reason the shout out didn't work.
We got 5 viewers. We can raid. Let's go.
First person all center, right. No S.
We're in.
You're in.
All right. Thanks, guys. Goodbye.